हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? आई होप सब अच्छे होंगे। तो फ्रेंड्स, आगे बढ़ने से पहले अगर अभी तक आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज़ आप चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में नोटिफिकेशन बेल को ऑल सेट पर सेट कीजिए ताकि जब भी मैं कोई नई वीडियो डालूँ तो उसका नोटिफिकेशन आप लोगों तक सबसे पहले पहुँच सके और फिर आप हमारी वीडियो को आसानी से देख पाएँ। धन्यवाद। आदि पुरुष फर्स्ट मैन इज़ अ 2023 इंडियन मैथोलॉजिकल एक्शन फिल्म बेस्ड ऑन द हिंदू एपिक रामायणा। द फिल्म इज डायरेक्टेड एंड को रिटन बाई ओम रावत एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई टी सीरीज एंड रेट्रो फिल्म शॉट सिमुलेटेनसली इन हिंदी एंड तेलुगु। द फिल्म फीचर्स प्रभास, सैफ अली खान, कीर्ति सेनन, सन्नी सिंह एंड देवदत्ता नागे। डायरेक्टेड बाई ओम रावत, रिटन बाई स्क्रीन प्ले ओम राव, डायलॉग्स मनोज मुंतासिर, बेस्ड ऑन रामायणा बाई वाल्मीकि, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई भूषण कुमार, कृष्ण कुमार, ओम राउत, प्रसाद सुटर, राजेश नायर। स्टारिंग प्रभास, कीर्ति सेनन, सैफ अली खान, सन्नी सिंह, देवत्ता नागे। सिनेमेटोग्राफी कार्तिक पलानी। एडिटेड बाई अपूर्वा मोटीवाले, आशीष मठारे। म्यूजिक वाई स्कोर संचित बलहारा, अंकित बलहारा। सॉन्ग्स अजय अतुल, सचेत परंपरा। प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज टी सीरीज फिल्म्स, रेट्रो फिल्म। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई ए फिल्म्स हिंदी, यूवी क्रिएशंस तेलुगु पीपल मीडिया फैक्ट्री तेलुगु, के आर जी स्टूडियोज कन्नाडा। रिलीज डेट 16 जून 2023। रनिंग टाइम 179 मिनट्स। कंट्री इंडिया। लैंग्वेज हिंदी तेलुगु। बजट 500 to 700 करोड़। बॉक्स ऑफिस 353-450 करोड़। द फिल्म वॉज अनाउंस्ड इन अगस्त 2020 थ्रू एन ऑफिशियल मोशन पोस्टर। प्रिंसिपल फोटोग्राफी विच टुक प्लेस प्राइमरली इन मुंबई। Commenced in February 2021 and ended in November 2021. The film's music is composed by Ajay Atul. Adipurus is budget at 500 crore US dollar, 63 million rupees, 700 crore US dollar, 88 million, placing it in the list of most expensive Indian films. Adipurus was released on 16 June 2023 to negative reviews from critics who criticized the film's screenplay, dialogues and visuals. Embraced as a box office bomb. Plot. Thousands of years ago, the Raksha king of Lanka, Lankesh, obtained a boon from Brahma, the god of creation, with which he cannot be slain by the gods or demons during day or night, thus making him invisible elsewhere. Many years afterwards, in the kingdom of Ayodhya, king Dashrath of Kosala exiles his son Raghava for 14 years to fulfill his promise to his wife Kaikeyi, Raghava's stepmother, that their son Bharat would ascend the throne. Raghava accepts the exile and leaves for the wilderness in the forest of Panchvati near the river Godavari alongside his wife Janaki and brother Shesh. Lankesh's sister, the Rakshasi Suparkha, tries to seduce Raghava into marrying her and attempts to take Janaki's life, but after a failed attempt she ends up with a disfigured nose. Upon hearing of his sister's humiliation, he sends one of his henchmen disguised as a golden deer to distract both Raghava and Shesh. Lankesh proceeds to abduct Janaki after hearing of her beauty from Suparnakha. Raghava and Shesh set out to free and rescue Janaki with the help of Vanara king Sugriva. His ideas, Jamban, Angad and Vajrang, along with the Vanarsena वानर सेना राघव आक्स बजरंग टू गो टू लंका एंड इंस्टिल कॉन्फिडेंस इन जानकी ऑफ हिज एवेंचुअल अराइवल टू लंका ही फ्लाइज टू लंका एंड लेट्स जानकी नो ऑफ हर इम्पेंडिंग रेस्क्यू हाउएवर ही इज कैप्चर्ड बाई लंकेशन इंद्रजीत हिज टेल इज सेट एब्लेज बाई हिम बट बजरंग प्रोसीड टू फ्लाई एंड डिस्ट्रॉय अ पोर्शन ऑफ लंका बिफोर फ्लाइंग बैक टू राघवा एंड द वानर सेना विद द हेल्प ऑफ वरुणा द गॉड ऑफ द स्काई ओशियंस एंड सीज राघवा एंड द वानर सेना क्रिएट अ ब्रिज अक्रॉस द सी टू लंका राघवा एंड हिज आर्मी सक्सेसफुली अक्रॉस द ओशियन टू रीच द सोर्स ऑफ लंका Meanwhile, Lankesh brother Vibhishana is forced to leave Lanka because he had opposed Lankesh's decision to abduct Janki. Vibhishana joins the ranks of Raghav's army and becomes his sworn ally. Lankesh is given a final ultimatum of bringing Janki back of Raghava but rejects it, paving the way to Skrims. During the scrims, she is mortally bounded by Indrajit. However, with the help of the Sanjeevani mountain brought back by Vajrang, they are able to revive and cure him. They embark on war at Lankesh place, attacking in three separate directions at the same time. The first attack is led by Sugriva and Jamman. Along with the Vanar Sena at the entrance of Lankesh place. Because of the advanced artillery and weaponry available at Lankesh disposal, many Vanaras are slain. However, the tide turns with Raghava providing air support. With the help of Vajrang, the second attack is led by Sesh Vibhishana and Angad to kill Indrajit. Sesh proceeds to attack Indrajit, though he is stabbed by him. He successfully kills him. The two attacks are successful in overpowering Lankesh's army. The third attack is initiated where Kumbhakarna is awoken from his deep slumber. Raghava and Sesh successfully kill him when he overpowers Vajrang. With no other option left, Lankesh decides to enter the battlefield. The final battle takes place where Raghava manages to subdue and kill Lankesh. After coming to the realization that Lankesh can only be slain in between day and night, Janki is set free. Raghava, Sesh and Janki complete their 14-year-long exile and return back to Kosala, where Raghava is crowned as the king of Ayodhya with Janki as his queen. Cast: Prabhas as Raghava, the seventh avatar of Lord Vishnu and the barrier prince of Kosala, who lives a simple life in the forest with his wife and brother, dubbed by Sharad Kelkar in Hindi. Kirti Senan as Janki, avatar of goddess Lakshmi, Raghav's wife who is abducted by Lankesh. Saif Ali Khan as Ravana, Lankesh the antagonist, demon king of Sri Lanka. He sports 10 heads and has numerous powers including superhuman strength and size alteration, dubbed by P. Ravi Shankar in Telugu and Tamil. Sunny Singh as Sesh, Raghava younger brother and avatar of Seshnag. Devdatta Nage as Vajrang, a close friend to the brothers and a deity resembling a monkey. Known for his invulnerability and strength, he has similar abilities to Lankesh. Vatsal Seth as Indrajit, Sonal Chauhan as Mandodari, Siddhant Karnik as Vibhishana, Lankesh's brother who opposed his decision to abduct Janki, आयशा मधुकर, ऐश शर्मा सरामा, तेजस्वी पंडित, ऐश शुभम खां डेमोनसिस एंड लंकेश सिस्टर, कृष्णा कॉटनी एज दशरथा राघव्स फादर एंड द किंग ऑफ कोसला, सोनाली खरे एज कैकई राघव्स बिग स्टेप मदर और हु फोर्सेस एग्जाइल, लवी पाजनी एज कुंभकर्णा अनोदर ब्रदर एंड हैंसमैन ऑफ लंकेश नोन फॉर हिज स्ट्रेंथ एंड एपिटेट, अजीत सिद्धाई एज प्रहस्ता, आशा शर्मा एज शाबरी शबरी, उर्वी सिंह एज द यंग सबरी, विजय एज आनंद एज ब्रह्मा, नेहा खान एज त्रिजता, रेहाना खान एज मरीचा, गौरव वालिया एज सुग्रीवा, मनोहर पांडे एज अंगद, रूपेश यादव एज आमबन, कौस्तव सिन्हा एज नाला, सौरभ ठाकरे एज नीला, प्रशांत उठाले एज शुका, राजेश के सल्होत्रा एज धाकड़दा धाकड़दा सुर। हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? आई होप सब अच्छे होंगे। तो फ्रेंड्स, आगे बढ़ने से पहले अगर अभी तक आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज़ आप चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में नोटिफिकेशन बेल को ऑल सेट पर सेट कीजिए ताकि जब भी मैं कोई नई वीडियो डालूं तो उसका नोटिफिकेशन आप लोगों तक सबसे पहले पहुँच सके और फिर आप हमारी वीडियो को आसानी से देख पाएँ। धन्यवाद। आदि पुरुष फर्स्ट मैन इज अ 2023 इंडियन मैथोलॉजिकल एक्शन फिल्म बेस्ड ऑन द हिंदू एपिक रामायणा। द फिल्म इज डायरेक्टेड एंड को रिटन बाई ओम रावत एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई टी सीरीज एंड रेट्रो फिल्म शॉट सिमुलेटेंसली इन हिंदी एंड तेलुगु। द फिल्म फीचर्स प्रभास सैफ अली खान, कीर्ति सेनन, सन्नी सिंह एंड देवदत्ता नागे। डायरेक्टेड बाई ओम रावत, रिटन बाई स्क्रीन प्ले ओम रावत, डायलॉग्स मनोज मुंतासिर, बेस्ड ऑन रामायणा बाई वाल्मीकि, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई भूषण कुमार, कृष्ण कुमार, ओम रावत, प्रसाद सुटर, राजेश नायर, स्टारिंग प्रभास, कीर्ति सेनन, सैफ अली खान, सन्नी सिंह, देवदत्ता नागे। सिनेमेटोग्राफी कार्तिक पलानी, एडिटेड बाई अपूर्वा मोटीवाले, आशीष मठारे, म्यूजिक वाई स्कोर संचित बलहारा, अंकित बलहारा, सॉन्ग्स अजय अतुल, सचेत परंपरा, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज टी सीरीज फिल्म्स, रेट्रो फिल्म, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई ए फिल्म्स हिंदी, यूवी क्रिएशंस तेलुगु पीपल मीडिया फैक्ट्री तेलुगु, के आर जी स्टूडियोज कन्नाडा। रिलीज डेट 16 जून 2023। रनिंग टाइम 179 मिनट्स। कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी तेलुगु। बजट 500 to 700 करोड़। बॉक्स ऑफिस 353-450 करोड़। द फिल्म वॉज अनाउंस्ड इन अगस्त 2020 थ्रू एन ऑफिशियल मोशन पोस्टर, प्रिंसिपल फोटोग्राफी विच टुक प्लेस प्राइमरली इन मुंबई, commenced in February 2021 and ended in November 2021. The film's music is composed by Ajay Atul. Adipurus is budget at 500 crore US dollar 63 million rupees 700 crore US dollar 88 million, placing it in the list of most expensive Indian films. Adipurus was released on 16 June 2023 to negative reviews from critics who criticized the film's screenplay, dialogues and visuals, embraced as a box office bomb. Plot. Thousands of years ago, the Raksha king of Lanka, Lankesh, obtained a boon from Brahma, the god of creation, with which he cannot be slain by the gods or demons during day or night, thus making him invisible elsewhere. Many years afterwards, in the kingdom of Ayodhya, king Dashrath of Kosala exiles his son Raghava for 14 years to fulfill his promise to his wife Kekai, Raghava's stepmother, that their son Bharat would ascend the throne Raghava accepts the exile and leaves for the wilderness in the forest of Panchvati near the river Godavari alongside his wife Janaki and brother Shesh. Lankesh's sister, the Rakshasi Suparkha, tries to seduce Raghava into marrying her and attempts to take Janaki's life, but after a failed attempt she ends up with a disfigured nose. Upon hearing of his sister's humiliation, he sends one of his henchmen disguised as a golden deer to distract both Raghava and Shesh. Lankesh proceeds to abduct Janaki after hearing of her beauty from Suparnakha. Raghava and Shesh set out to free and rescue Janaki with the help of Vanara King Sugriva. His ideas, Jamban, Angad and Vajrang, along with the Vanarsena, Raghava asks Vajrang to go to Lanka and instill confidence in Janaki of his eventual arrival to Lanka. He flies to Lanka and lets Janaki know of her impending rescue. However, he is captured by Lankesh and Indrajit. His tale is set ablaze by him, but Vajrang proceeds to fly and destroy a portion of Lanka before flying back to Raghava and the Vanarsena. With the help of Varuna, the god of the sky, oceans and seas, Raghava and the Vanarsena create a bridge across the sea to Lanka. Raghava and his army successfully across the ocean to reach the source of Lanka. Meanwhile, Lankesh's brother Vibhishana is forced to leave Lanka because he had opposed Lankesh's decision to abduct Janaki. Vibhishana joins the ranks of Raghava's army and becomes his sworn ally. Lankesh is given a final ultimatum of bringing Janaki back of Raghava, but rejects it, paving the way to scrims. During the scrims, Shesh is mortally bounded by Indrajit. However, with the help of the Sanjeevani mountain brought back by Vajrang, they are able to revive and cure him. They embark on war at Lankesh place, attacking in three separate directions at the same time. The first attack is led by Sugriva and Jamban, along with the Vanarsena at the entrance of Lankesh place. Because of the advanced artillery and weaponry available at Lankesh's disposal, many Vanaras are slain. However, the tide turns, with Raghava providing air support. With the help of Vajrang, the second attack is led by Shesh, Vibhishana and Angad to kill Indrajit. Shesh proceeds to attack Indrajit, though he is stabbed by him. He successfully kills him. The two attacks are successful in overpowering Lankesh's army. The third attack is initiated, where Kumbhakarna is awoken from his deep slumber. Raghava and Shesh successfully kill him when he overpowers Vajrang. With no other option left, Lankesh decides to enter the battlefield. The final battle takes place, where Raghava manages to subdue and kill Lankesh. After coming to the realization that Lankesh can only be slain in between day and night, Janaki is set free. Raghava, Shesh and Janaki complete their 14-year-long exile and return back to Kosala, where Raghava is crowned as the king of Ayodhya with Janaki as his queen. Cast: Prabhas as Raghava, the seventh avatar of Lord Vishnu and the barrier prince of Kosala, who lives a simple life in the forest with his wife and brother, dubbed by Sharad Kelkar in Hindi. Kirti Senan as Janki, avatar of goddess Lakshmi, Raghav's wife who is abducted by Lankesh. Saif Ali Khan as Ravana, Lankesh the antagonist, demon king of Sri Lanka. He sports ten heads and has numerous powers including superhuman strength and size alteration, dubbed by P. Ravi Shankar in Telugu and Tamil. Sunny Singh as Shesh, Raghava younger brother and avatar of Sheshnag. Devdatta Nage as Bajrang, a close friend to the brothers and a deity resembling a monkey. Known for his invulnerability and strength, he has similar abilities to Lankesh. Vatsal Seth as Indrajit, Sonal Chauhan as Mandodari, Siddhant Karnik as Vibhishana, Lankesh brother who opposed his decision to abduct Janki, Ayesha Madhukar as Sarama, Tejasri Pandit as Suparmukha, Demon Sisters and Lankesh sister, Krishna Kautini as Dasaratha, Raghav's father and the king of Kosala, Sonali Khare as Kaikai, Raghav's big stepmother who forces exile, Lavi Pajani as Kumkarna, another brother and henchman of Lankesh known for his strength and appetite, Ajit Siddhai as Prahasta, Asha Sharma as Shabri, Urvi Singh as the young Sabri, Vijay as Anand as Brahma, Neha Khan as Trijata, Rehana Khan as Maricha, Gaurav Walia as Sugriva, Manohar Pandey as Angad, Rupesh Yadav as Amban, Kaustav Sinha as Nala, Saurav Thakre as Nila, Prashant Uthale as Shuka, Rajesh K. Salhotra as Dhakardasur. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? आई होप सब अच्छे होंगे। तो फ्रेंड्स, आगे बढ़ने से पहले अगर अभी तक आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज़ आप चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में नोटिफिकेशन बेल को ऑल सेट पर सेट कीजिए ताकि जब भी मैं कोई नई वीडियो डालूं तो उसका नोटिफिकेशन आप लोगों तक सबसे पहले पहुँच सके और फिर आप हमारी वीडियो को आसानी से देख पाएँ। धन्यवाद। आदि पुरुष फर्स्ट मैन इज अ 2023 इंडियन mythological action film based on the Hindu epic Ramayana. The film is directed and co-written by Om Rawat and produced by T-Series and Retro Films, shot simultaneously in Hindi and Telugu. The film features Prabhas, Saif Ali Khan, Kirti Senan, Sunny Singh and Devdatta Nage. Directed by Om Rawat, written by screenplay Om Rawat, dialogues Manoj Muntasir, based on Ramayana by Valmiki, produced by Bhushan Kumar, Krishan Kumar, Om Rawat, Prashad Sutar, Rajesh Nair, starring Prabhas, Kirti Senan, Saif Ali Khan, Sunny Singh, Devdatta Nage. Cinematography Karthik Palani, edited by Apurva Motiwale, Ashish Mathare, music by score Sanchit Valhara, Ankit Valhara, songs Ajay Atul, Sachit Parampara, production company T-Series Films, Retro Films, distributed by AA Films Hindi, UV Creations Telugu People Media Factory Telugu, KRG Studios Kannada, release date 16 June 2023, running time 179 minutes, country India, language Hindi Telugu, budget 500 to 700 crore, box office 353-450 crore. The film was announced in August 2020 through an official motion poster, principal photography which took place primarily in Mumbai, commenced in February 2021 and ended in November 2021. The film's music is composed by Ajay Atul. Adi Purush is budget at 500 crore. US$63 million और रुपये 700 करोड़ US$88 million, प्लेसिंग इट इन द लिस्ट ऑफ मोस्ट एक्सपेंसिव इंडियन फिल्म्स। आदि पुरुष वॉज रिलीज ऑन 16 June 2023 टू नेगेटिव रिव्यूज फ्रॉम क्रिटिक हु क्रिटिसाइज द फिल्म्स स्क्रीन प्ले डायलॉग्स एंड विजुअल्स। एम्ब्रेज्ड एज अ बॉक्स ऑफिस बॉम्ब। प्लॉट। थाउजेंड्स ऑफ ईयर्स एगो द रक्षा किंग ऑफ लंका लंकेश ऑब्टेन अ बून फ्रॉम ब्रह्मा द गुड ऑफ क्रिएशन विथ विच द ही कैन नॉट बी स्लेन बाय द गॉड्स और डेमोन्स ड्यूरिंग डे और नाइट दस मेकिंग हिम इनविजिबल इलेश्वर एल्सवेयर। मैनी ईयर्स आफ्टरवर्ड्स इन द किंगडम ऑफ अयोध्या किंग दशरथ ऑफ कौशला एक्साइल्स हिज सन राघवा फॉर 14 years टू फुलफिल हिज प्रॉमिस टू हिज वाइफ कैकई राघवाज स्टेप मदर दैट देयर सन भरत वुड एसेंड द थ्रोन। राघवा एक्सेप्ट द एक्साइल एंड लीव्स फॉर द वाइल्ड वाइल्डरनेस इन द फॉरेस्ट ऑफ पंचवटी नियर द रिवर गोदावरी अलॉन्ग साइड हिज वाइफ जानकी एंड ब्रदर शेष। लंकेश सिस्टर द रक्षासी सुपर खां ट्राइज टू सेड्यूस राघवा इन टू मैरिंग हर एंड अटैम्प्ट टू टेक जानकीज लाइफ बट आफ्टर अ फेल्ड अटैम्प्ट शी एंड्स अप विद अ डिसफिगर्ड नोज। अपॉन हायरिंग ऑफ हिज सिस्टर्स ह्यूमिलिएशन शी सेंड्स वन ऑफ हिज हिंसमैन डिसगाइज्ड एज अ गोल्डन डियर टू डिस्ट्रैक्ट बोथ राघवा एंड शेष। लंकेश प्रोसीड्स टू अबडक्ट जानकी आफ्टर हायरिंग ऑफ हर ब्यूटी फ्रॉम सुपर्णखा। राघवा एंड शेष सेट आउट टू फ्री एंड रेस्क्यू जानकी विद द हेल्प ऑफ वनारा किंग सुग्रीवा। हिज आइडियाज जामवन अंगद एंड वजरंग अलोंग विद द वानर सेना राघवा आक्स बजरंग टू गो टू लंका एंड इंस्टिल कॉन्फिडेंस इन जानकी ऑफ हिज एवेंचुअल अराइवल टू लंका। ही फ्लाइज टू लंका एंड लेट्स जानकी नो ऑफ हर इम्पेंडिंग रेस्क्यू। हाउएवर ही इज कैप्चर्ड बाई लंकेश इंद्रजीत। हिज टेल इज सेट एब्लेज बाई हिम बट बजरंग प्रोसीड टू फ्लाई and destroy a portion of Lanka before flying back to Raghava and the Vanar Sena. With the help of Varuna, the god of the sky, oceans and seas, Raghava and the Vanar Sena create a bridge across the sea to Lanka. Raghava and his army successfully across the ocean to reach the shores of Lanka. Meanwhile, Lankesh's brother Vibhishana is forced to leave Lanka because he had opposed Lankesh's decision to abduct Janki. Vibhishana joins the ranks of Raghav's army and becomes his sworn ally. Lankesh is given a final ultimatum of bringing Janki back of Raghava but rejects it, paving the way to Skrim's. During the scrims, Shesh is mortally bounded by Indrajit. However, with the help of the Sanjeevani mountain brought back by Vajrang, they are able to revive and cure him. They embark on war at Lankesh place, attacking in three separate directions at the same time. The first attack is led by Sugriva and Jamman along with the Vanar Sena at the entrance of Lankesh place. Because of the advanced artillery and weaponry available at Lankesh disposal, many Vanaras are slain. However, the tide turns with Raghava providing air support. With the help of Vajrang, the second attack is led by Shesh, Vibhishana and Angad to kill Indrajit. Shesh proceeds to attack Indrajit, though he is stabbed by him. He successfully kills him. The two attacks are successful in overpowering Lankesh's army. The third attack is initiated where Kumbhakarna is awoken from his deep slumber. Raghava and Shay successfully kill him when he overpowers Bajrang. With no other option left, Lankesh decides to enter the battlefield. The final battle takes place where Raghava manages to subdue and kill Lankesh. After coming to the realization that Lankesh can only be slain in between day and night, Janaki is set free. Raghava, Shesh and Janaki complete their 14-year-long exile and return back to Kosala, where Raghava is crowned as the king of Ayodhya with Janaki as his queen. Cast: Prabhas as Raghava, the seventh avatar of Lord Vishnu and the barrier prince of Kosala, who lives a simple life in the forest with his wife and brother, dubbed by Sharad Kelkar in Hindi. Kirti Senan as Janaki, avatar of goddess Lakshmi, Raghav's wife, who is abducted by Lankesh. Saif Ali Khan as Ravana, Lankesh, the antagonist demon king of Sri Lanka. He sports 10 heads and has numerous powers including superhuman strength and size alteration, dubbed by P. Ravi Shankar in Telugu and Tamil. Sunny Singh as Shesh, Raghava, younger brother and avatar of Sheshnag. Devdatta Nage as Bajrang, a close friend to the brothers and a deity resembling a monkey. Known for his invulnerability and strength, he has similar abilities to Lankesh. Vatsal Seth as Indrajit, Sonal Chauhan as Mandodari, Siddhant Karnik as Vibhishana, Lankesh's brother who opposed his decision to abduct Janaki, Ayesha Madhukar as Sarama, Tejasri Pandit as Supramkha, Demonstrations and Lankesh's sister, Krishna Kautini as Dasaratha, Raghav's father and the king of Kosala, Sonali Khare as Kaikai, Raghav's big stepmother who forces exile, Lavi Pajani as Kumbhakarna, another brother and henchman of Lankesh known for his strength and appetite, Ajit Siddhai as Prahasta, Asha Sharma as Shabri, Urvi Singh as the young Sabri, Vijay as Anand as Brahma, Neha Khan as Trijata, Rehana Khan as Maricha, Gaurav Walia as Sugriva, Manohar Pandey as Angad, Rupesh Yadav as Amban, Kaustav Sinha as Nala, Saurav Thakre as Nila, Prashant Uthale as Shuka, Rajesh K. Salhotra as Dhakardasur. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? आई होप सब अच्छे होंगे। तो फ्रेंड्स, आगे बढ़ने से पहले अगर अभी तक आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज़ आप चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में नोटिफिकेशन बेल को ऑल सेट पर सेट कीजिए ताकि जब भी मैं कोई नई वीडियो डालूं तो उसका नोटिफिकेशन आप लोगों तक सबसे पहले पहुँच सके और फिर आप हमारी वीडियो को आसानी से देख पाएँ। धन्यवाद। आदि पुरुष फर्स्ट मैन इज अ 2023 इंडियन mythological action film based on the Hindu epic Ramayana. The film is directed and co-written by Om Rawat and produced by T-Series and Retro Films, shot simultaneously in Hindi and Telugu. The film features Prabhas, Saif Ali Khan, Kirti Senan, Sunny Singh and Devdatta Nage, directed by Om Rawat, written by screenplay Om Rawat, dialogues Manoj Muntasir, based on Ramayana by Valmiki, produced by Bhushan Kumar, Krishan Kumar, Om Rawat, Prashad Sutar, Rajesh Nair, starring Prabhas, Kirti Senan, Saif Ali Khan, Sunny Singh, Devdatta Nage, cinematography Karthik Palani, edited by Apurva Motiwale, Ashish Mathare, music by score संचित बलहारा, अंकित बलहारा, सॉन्ग्स अजय अतुल, सचेत परंपरा, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज टी सीरीज फिल्म्स, रेट्रो फिल्म, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई ए फिल्म्स हिंदी, यूवी क्रिएशंस तेलुगु पीपल मीडिया फैक्ट्री तेलुगु, के आर जी स्टूडियोज कन्नाडा, रिलीज डेट 16 जून 2023, रनिंग टाइम 179 मिनट्स, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी तेलुगु, बजट 500 to 700 करोड़, बॉक्स ऑफिस 353-450 करोड़। द फिल्म वॉज अनाउंस्ड इन अगस्त 2020 थ्रू एन ऑफिशियल मोशन पोस्टर, प्रिंसिपल फोटोग्राफी विच टुक प्लेस प्राइमरली इन मुंबई, कमेंस्ड इन फेबरी 2021 एंड एंडेड इन नवंबर 2021। द फिल्म्स म्यूजिक इज कंपोज्ड बाय अजय अतुल। आदि पुरुष इज बजट एट 500 करोड़ US डॉलर, 63 मिलियन रुपये, 700 करोड़ US डॉलर, 88 मिलियन, प्लेसिंग इट इन द लिस्ट ऑफ मोस्ट एक्सपेंसिव इंडियन फिल्म्स। आदि पुरुष वॉज रिलीज ऑन 16 जून 2023 टू नेगेटिव रिव्यूज फ्रॉम क्रिटिक हु क्रिटिसाइज द फिल्म्स स्क्रीन प्ले, डायलॉग्स एंड विजुअल्स, एम्ब्रेज्ड एज अ बॉक्स ऑफिस बॉम्ब। प्लॉट: थाउजेंड्स ऑफ ईयर्स एगो द रक्षा किंग ऑफ लंका लंकेश ऑब्टेन अ बून फ्रॉम ब्रह्मा द गुड ऑफ क्रिएशन विद विच द ही कैन नॉट बी स्लेन बाय द गॉड्स और डेमोन्स ड्यूरिंग डे और नाइट दस मेकिंग हिम इनविजिबल इलेश्वर एल्सवेयर। मैनी ईयर्स आफ्टरवर्ड्स इन द किंगडम ऑफ अयोध्या किंग दशरथ ऑफ कौशला एक्साइल्स हिज सन राघवा फॉर 14 years टू फुलफिल हिज प्रॉमिस टू हिज वाइफ कैकई राघवाज स्टेप मदर दैट देयर सन भरत वुड एसेंड द थ्रोन। राघवा एक्सेप्ट द एक्साइल एंड लीव्स फॉर द वाइल्डरनेस इन द फॉरेस्ट ऑफ पंचवटी नियर द रिवर गोदावरी अलॉन्ग साइड हिज वाइफ जानकी एंड ब्रदर शेष। लंकेश सिस्टर द रक्षासी सुपर खां ट्राइज टू सेड्यूस राघवा इंटू मैरिंग हर एंड अटेम्प्ट टू टेक जानकीज लाइफ बट आफ्टर अ फेल्ड अटेम्प्ट शी एंड्स अप विद अ डिसफिगर्ड नोज अपॉन हायरिंग ऑफ हिज सिस्टर्स ह्यूमिलिएशन शी सेंड्स वन ऑफ हिज हिंसमैन डिसगाइज्ड एज अ गोल्डन डियर to distract both Raghava and says Lankesh proceeds to abduct Janki after hiring of her beauty from Suparnakha. Raghava and says set out to free and rescue Janki with the help of Vanara King Sugriva. His ideas Jamban, Angad and Vajrang along with the Vanarsena Raghava asks Bajrang to go to Lanka and instill confidence in Janki. Of his eventual arrival to Lanka, he flies to Lanka and lets Janki know of her impending rescue. However, he is captured by Lankesh and Indrajit. His tale is set ablaze by him, but Bajrang proceeds to fly and destroy a portion of Lanka before flying back to Raghava and the Vanarsena. With the help of Varuna, the god of the sky, oceans and seas, Raghava and the Vanarsena create a bridge across the sea to Lanka. Raghava and his army successfully across the ocean to reach the source of Lanka. Meanwhile, Lankesh's brother Vibhishana is forced to leave Lanka because he had opposed Lankesh's decision to abduct Janki. Vibhishana joins the ranks of Raghav's army and becomes his sworn ally. Lankesh is given a final ultimatum of bringing Janki back of Raghava but rejects it, paving the way to Skrim's During the scrims, she is mortally wounded by Indrajit. However, with the help of the Sanjeevani mountain brought back by Vajrang, they are able to revive and cure him. They embark on war at Lankesh place, attacking in three separate directions at the same time. The first attack is led by Sugriva and Jamman along with the Vanar Sena at the entrance of Lankesh place. Because of the advanced artillery and weaponry available at Lankesh disposal, many Vanaras are slain. However, the tide turns with Raghava providing air support. With the help of Vajrang, the second attack is led by Shesh, Vibhishana and Angad to kill Indrajit. Shesh proceeds to attack Indrajit, though he is stabbed by him. He successfully kills him. The two attacks are successful in overpowering Lankesh army. The third attack is initiated where Kumbhakarna is awoken from his deep slumber. Raghava and Shesh successfully kill him when he overpowers Vajrang. With no other option left, Lankesh decides to enter the battlefield. The final battle takes place where Raghava manages to subdue and kill Lankesh. After coming to the realization that Lankesh can only be slain in between day and night, Janaki is set free. Raghava, Shesh and Janaki complete their 14-year-long exile and return back to Kosala, where Raghava is crowned as the king of Ayodhya with Janaki as his queen. Cast: Prabhas as Raghava, the seventh avatar of Lord Vishnu and the barrier prince of Kosala, who lives a simple life in the forest with his wife and brother, dubbed by Sharad Kelkar in Hindi. Kirti Senan as Janaki, avatar of goddess Lakshmi, Raghav's wife who is abducted by Lankesh. Saif Ali Khan as Ravana, Lankesh the antagonist demon king of Sri Lanka. He sports 10 heads and has numerous powers including superhuman strength and size alteration, dubbed by P. Ravi Shankar in Telugu and Tamil. Sunny Singh as Shesh, Raghava younger brother and avatar of Sheshnag. Devdatta Nage as Vajrang, a close friend to the brothers and a deity resembling a monkey. Known for his invulnerability and strength, he has similar abilities to Lankesh. Vatsal Seth as Indrajit, Sonal Chauhan as Mandodari, Siddhant Karnik as Vibhishana, Lankesh's brother who opposed his decision to abduct Janaki, Ayesha Madhukar as Sarama, Tejasri Pandit as Suparmukha, and Demonsesis and Lankesh's sister, Krishna Kautani as Dasaratha, Raghav's father and the king of Kosala, Sonali Khare as Kaikeyi, Raghav's big stepmother who forces exile, Lavi Pajani as Kumbhakarna, another brother and henchman of Lankesh known for his strength and appetite, Ajit Siddhai as Prahasta, Asha Sharma as Shabri, Urvi Singh as the young Sabri, Vijay as Anand as Brahma, Neha Khan as Trijata, Rehana Khan as Maricha, Gaurav Walia as Sugriva, Manohar Pandey as Angad, Rupesh Yadav as Amban, Kaustav Sinha as Nala, Saurav Thakre as Nila, Prashant Uthale as Shuka, Rajesh K. Salhotra as Dhakardasur. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? आई होप सब अच्छे होंगे। तो फ्रेंड्स, आगे बढ़ने से पहले अगर अभी तक आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज़ आप चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में नोटिफिकेशन बेल को ऑल सेट पर सेट कीजिए ताकि जब भी मैं कोई नई वीडियो डालूं तो उसका नोटिफिकेशन आप लोगों तक सबसे पहले पहुंच सके और फिर आप हमारी वीडियो को आसानी से देख पाएँ। धन्यवाद। आदि पुरुष फर्स्ट मैन इज़ अ 2023 इंडियन मैथोलॉजिकल एक्शन फिल्म बेस्ड ऑन द हिंदू एपिक रामायणा। द फिल्म इज डायरेक्टेड एंड को रिटन बाई ओम रावत एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई टी सीरीज एंड रेट्रो फिल्म शॉट सिमुलेटेंसली इन हिंदी एंड तेलुगु। द फिल्म फीचर्स प्रभास सैफ अली खान, कीर्ति सेनन, सन्नी सिंह एंड देवदत्ता नागे। डायरेक्टेड बाई ओम रावत, रिटन बाई स्क्रीन प्ले ओम रावत, डायलॉग्स मनोज मुंतासिर, बेस्ड ऑन रामायणा बाई वाल्मीकि, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई भूषण कुमार, कृष्ण कुमार, ओम रावत, प्रसाद सुटर, राजेश नायर, स्टारिंग प्रभास, कीर्ति सेनन, सैफ अली खान, सन्नी सिंह, देवत्ता नागे। सिनेमेटोग्राफी कार्तिक पलानी। एडिटेड बाई अपूर्वा मोटीवाले, आशीष मठारे। म्यूजिक बाई स्कोर संचित बलहारा, अंकित बलहारा। सॉन्ग्स अजय अतुल, सचेत परंपरा। प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज टी सीरीज फिल्म्स, रेट्रो फिल्म। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई ए फिल्म्स हिंदी, यूवी क्रिएशंस तेलुगु, पीपल मीडिया फैक्ट्री तेलुगु, के आर जी स्टूडियोज कन्नाडा। रिलीज डेट 16 जून 2023। रनिंग टाइम 179 मिनट्स। कंट्री इंडिया। लैंग्वेज हिंदी तेलुगु। बजट 500 to 700 करोड़। बॉक्स ऑफिस 353-450 करोड़। द फिल्म वॉज अनाउंस्ड इन अगस्त 2020 थ्रू एन ऑफिशियल मोशन पोस्टर। प्रिंसिपल फोटोग्राफी विच टुक प्लेस प्राइमरली इन मुंबई, कमेंस्ड इन फेबरी 2021 एंड एंडेड इन नवंबर 2021। द फिल्म्स म्यूजिक इज कंपोज बाई अजय अतुल। आदि पुरुष इज बजट एट 500 करोड़ $, $63 मिलियन रुपये, $700 करोड़ $, $88 मिलियन, प्लेसिंग इट इन द लिस्ट ऑफ मोस्ट एक्सपेंसिव इंडियन फिल्म्स। आदि पुरुष वॉज रिलीज ऑन 16 जून 2023 टू नेगेटिव रिव्यूज फ्रॉम क्रिटिक हु क्रिटिसाइज द फिल्म्स स्क्रीन प्ले, डायलॉग्स एंड विजुअल्स। एम्ब्रेज्ड एज अ बॉक्स ऑफिस बॉम्ब। प्लॉट। थाउजेंड्स ऑफ ईयर्स एगो द रक्षा किंग ऑफ लंका लंकेश ऑब्टेन अ बून फ्रॉम ब्रह्मा, द गुड ऑफ क्रिएशन विद विच द ही कैन नॉट बी स्लेन बाय द गॉड्स और डेमोन्स ड्यूरिंग डे और नाइट, दस मेकिंग हिम इनविजिबल इलेश्वर एल्सवेयर। मैनी ईयर्स आफ्टरवर्ड्स इन द किंगडम ऑफ अयोध्या, किंग दशरथ ऑफ कौशला exiles his son Raghava for 14 years to fulfill his promise to his wife Kaikeyi, Raghava's stepmother, that their son Bharat would ascend the throne. Raghava accepts the exile and leaves for the wilderness in the forest of Panchvati near the river Godavari alongside his wife Janaki and brother Shesh. लंकेश सिस्टर द रक्षासी सुपर खां ट्राइज टू सेड्यूस राघवा इंटू मैरिंग हर एंड अटैम्प्ट टू टेक जानकीज लाइफ, बट आफ्टर अ फेल्ड अटैम्प्ट शी एंड्स अप विद अ डिसफिगर्ड नोज। अपॉन हायरिंग ऑफ हिज सिस्टर्स ह्यूमिलिएशन शी सेंड्स वन ऑफ हिज हिंसमैन डिसगाइज्ड एज अ गोल्डन डियर to distract both Raghava and Shesh. Lankesh proceeds to abduct Janaki after hiring of her beauty from Suparnakha. Raghava and Shesh set out to free and rescue Janaki with the help of Vanara King Sugriva. His ideas Jamban, Angad and Vajrang along with the Vanarsena, Raghava asks Bajrang to go to Lanka and instill confidence in Janaki of his eventual arrival to Lanka. ही फ्लाइज टू लंका एंड लेट्स जानकी नो ऑफ हर इम्पेंडिंग रेस्क्यू. हाउएवर ही इज कैप्चर्ड बाई लंकेशन इंद्रजीत. हिज टेल इज सेट अब्लेज बाई हिम. But Bajrang proceeds to fly and destroy a portion of Lanka before flying back to Raghava and the Vanar Sena. With the help of Varuna, the god of the sky, oceans and seas, Raghava and the Vanar Sena create a bridge across the sea to Lanka. Raghava and his army successfully across the ocean to reach the source of Lanka. Meanwhile, Lankesh brother Vibhishana is forced to leave Lanka because he had opposed Lankesh's decision to abduct Janaki. Vibhishana joins the ranks of Raghav's army and becomes his sworn ally. Lankesh is given a final ultimatum of bringing Janaki back of Raghava but rejects it, paving the way to Skrims. During the scrims, she is mortally bounded by Indrajit. However, with the help of the Sanjeevani mountain brought back by Vajrang, they are able to revive and cure him. They embark on war at Lankesh place, attacking in three separate directions at the same time. The first attack is led by Sugriva and Jamman, along with the Vanar Sena at the entrance of Lankesh place. Because of the advanced artillery and weaponry available at Lankesh disposal, many Vanaras are slain. However, the tide turns with Raghava providing air support. With the help of Bajrang, the second attack is led by Sesh, Vibhishana and Angad to kill Indrajit. Sesh proceeds to attack Indrajit, though he is stabbed by him. He successfully kills him. The two attacks are successful in overpowering Lankesh's army. The third attack is initiated where Kumbhakarna is awoken from his deep slumber. Raghava and Sesh successfully kill him when he overpowers Vajrang. With no other option left, Lankesh decides to enter the battlefield. The final battle takes place where Raghava manages to subdue and kill Lankesh. After coming to the realization that Lankesh can only be slain in between day and night, Janaki is set free. Raghava, Sesh and Janaki complete their 14-year-long exile and return back to Kosala, where Raghava is crowned as the king of Ayodhya with Janaki as his queen. Cast: Prabhas as Raghava, the seventh avatar of Lord Vishnu and the barrier prince of Kosala, who lives a simple life in the forest with his wife and brother, dubbed by Sharad Kelkar in Hindi. Kirti Senan as Janaki, avatar of goddess Lakshmi, Raghav's wife who is abducted by Lankesh. Saif Ali Khan as Ravana, Lankesh the antagonist demon king of Sri Lanka. He sport 10 heads and has numerous powers including superhuman strength and size alteration, dubbed by P. Ravi Shankar in Telugu and Tamil. Sunny Singh as Sesh, Raghava younger brother and avatar of Sesh Nag. Devdatta Nage as Bajrang, a close friend to the brothers and a deity resembling a monkey. Known for his invulnerability and strength, he has similar abilities to Lankesh. Vatsal Seth as Indrajit, Sonal Chauhan as Mandodari, Siddhant Karnik as Vibhishana, Lankesh brother who opposed his decision to abduct Janaki, Ayesha Madhukar as Sarama, Tejasri Pandit as Supram Khan, and Demon Sesh and Lankesh sister. कृष्णा कोटनी एज दशरथा, राघव्स फादर एंड द किंग ऑफ कोसला, सोनाली खरे एज कैकई, राघव्स बिग स्टेप मदर और हु फोर्सेस एग्जाइल, लवी पाजनी एज कुंभकर्णा, अनोदर ब्रदर एंड हैंसमैन ऑफ लंकेश नोन फॉर हिज स्ट्रेंथ एंड एप्टीट्यूड, अजीत सिद्धाई एज प्रहस्ता, आशा शर्मा एज शाबरी शबरी, उर्वी सिंह एज द यंग सबरी, विजय एज आनंद एज ब्रह्मा, नेहा खान एज त्रिजता, रेहाना खान एज मरीचा, गौरव वालिया एज सुग्रीवा, मनोहर पांडे एज अंगद, रूपेश यादव एज आमबन, कौस्तव सिन्हा एज नाला, सौरभ ठाकरे एज नीला, प्रशांत उठाले एज शुका, राजेश के सल्होत्रा एज धाकड़दा सुर। हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? आई होप सब अच्छे होंगे। तो फ्रेंड्स, आगे बढ़ने से पहले अगर अभी तक आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज़ आप चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में नोटिफिकेशन बेल को ऑल सेट पर सेट कीजिए ताकि जब भी मैं कोई नई वीडियो डालूं तो उसका नोटिफिकेशन आप लोगों तक सबसे पहले पहुँच सके और फिर आप हमारी वीडियो को आसानी से देख पाएँ। धन्यवाद। आदि पुरुष फर्स्ट मैन इज अ 2023 इंडियन मैथोलॉजिकल एक्शन फिल्म बेस्ड ऑन द हिंदू एपिक रामायणा। द फिल्म इज डायरेक्टेड एंड को रिटन बाई ओम रावत एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई टी सीरीज एंड रेट्रो फिल्म शॉट सिमुलेटेनसली इन हिंदी एंड तेलुगु। द फिल्म फीचर्स प्रभास सैफ अली खान, कीर्ति सेनन, शनी सिंह एंड देवदत्ता नागे। डायरेक्टेड बाई ओम रावत, रिटन बाई स्क्रीन प्ले ओम रावत, डायलॉग्स मनोज मुंतासिर, बेस्ड ऑन रामायणा बाई वाल्मीकि, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई भूषण कुमार, कृष्ण कुमार, ओम रावत, प्रसाद सुटर, राजेश नायर, स्टारिंग प्रभास, कीर्ति सेनन, सैफ अली खान, सन्नी सिंह, देवत्ता नागे। सिनेमेटोग्राफी कार्तिक पलानी, एडिटेड बाई अपूर्वा मोटीवाले, आशीष मठारे, म्यूजिक बाई स्कोर संचित बलहारा, अंकित बलहारा, सॉन्ग्स अजय अतुल, सचेत परंपरा, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज टी सीरीज फिल्म्स, रेट्रो फिल्म, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई ए फिल्म्स हिंदी, यूवी क्रिएशंस तेलुगु पीपल मीडिया फैक्ट्री तेलुगु, के आर जी स्टूडियोज कन्नाडा। रिलीज डेट 16 जून 2023। रनिंग टाइम 179 मिनट्स। कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी तेलुगु, बजट 500 to 700 करोड़, बॉक्स ऑफिस 353-450 करोड़। द फिल्म वॉज अनाउंस्ड इन अगस्त 2020 थ्रू एन ऑफिशियल मोशन पोस्टर, प्रिंसिपल फोटोग्राफी विच टुक प्लेस प्राइमरली इन मुंबई, कमेंस्ड इन फेबरी 2021 एंड एंडेड इन नवंबर 2021। द फिल्म म्यूजिक इज कम्पोज बाई अजय अतुल। आदि पुरुष इज बजट एट 500 करोड़ US डॉलर, 63 मिलियन रुपये, 700 करोड़ US डॉलर, 88 मिलियन, प्लेसिंग इट इन द लिस्ट ऑफ मोस्ट एक्सपेंसिव इंडियन फिल्म्स। आदि पुरुष वॉज रिलीज ऑन 16 जून 2023 टू नेगेटिव रिव्यूज फ्रॉम क्रिटिक हु क्रिटिसाइज द फिल्म्स स्क्रीन प्ले, डायलॉग्स एंड विजुअल्स, एम्ब्रेज्ड एज अ बॉक्स ऑफिस बॉम्ब। प्लॉट, थाउजेंड्स ऑफ ईयर्स एगो द रक्षा किंग ऑफ लंका लंकेश ऑब्टेन अ बून फ्रॉम ब्रह्मा द गुड ऑफ क्रिएशन विद विच द ही कैन नॉट बी स्लेन बाय द गॉड्स और डेमोन्स ड्यूरिंग डे और नाइट दस मेकिंग हिम इनविजिबल इलेश्वर एल्सवेयर। मैनी ईयर्स आफ्टरवर्ड्स इन द किंगडम ऑफ अयोध्या किंग दशरथ ऑफ कौशला एक्साइल्स हिज सन राघवा फॉर 14 years टू फुलफिल हिज प्रॉमिस टू हिज वाइफ कैकई राघवाज स्टेप मदर दैट देयर सन भरत वुड एसेंड द थ्रोन। राघवा एक्सेप्ट द एक्साइल एंड लीव्स फॉर द वाइल्डनेस इन द फॉरेस्ट ऑफ पंचवटी। near the river Godavari alongside his wife Janaki and brother Shesh. Lankesh sister the Rakshasi Suparkha tries to seduce Raghava into marrying her and attempts to take Janaki's life, but after a failed attempt she ends up with a disfigured nose. Upon hearing of his sister's humiliation, he sends one of his henchmen disguised as a golden deer to distract both Raghava and Shesh. Lankesh proceeds to abduct Janaki after hearing of her beauty from Suparnakha. Raghava and Shesh set out to free and rescue Janaki with the help of Vanara King Sugriva. His ideas, Jamban, Angad and Vajrang along with the Vanarsena, Raghava asks Vajrang to go to Lanka and instill confidence in Janaki of his eventual arrival to Lanka. He flies to Lanka and lets Janaki know of her impending rescue. However, he is captured by Lankesh and Indrajit. His tale is set ablaze by him, but Bajrang proceeds to fly and destroy a portion of Lanka before flying back to Raghava and the Vanarsena. With the help of Varuna, the god of the sky, oceans and seas, Raghava and the Vanarsena create a bridge across the sea to Lanka. Raghava and his army successfully across the ocean to reach the source of Lanka. Meanwhile, Lankesh's brother Vibhishana is forced to leave Lanka because he had opposed Lankesh's decision to abduct Janaki. Vibhishana joins the ranks of Raghava's army and becomes his sworn ally. Lankesh is given a final ultimatum of bringing Janaki back of Raghava, but rejects it, paving the way to scrims. During the scrims, Shesh is mortally wounded by Indrajit. However, with the help of the Sanjeevani mountain brought back by Vajrang, they are able to revive and cure him. They embark on war at Lankesh place, attacking in three separate directions at the same time. The first attack is led by Sugriva and Jamban along with the Vanarsena at the entrance of Lankesh place. Because of the advanced artillery and weaponry available at Lankesh disposal, many Vanaras are slain. However, the tide turns with Raghava providing air support. With the help of Vajrang, the second attack is led by Shesh, Vibhishana and Angad to kill Indrajit. Shesh proceeds to attack Indrajit, though he is stabbed by him. He successfully kills him. The two attacks are successful in overpowering Lankesh's army. The third attack is initiated where Kumbhakarna is awoken from his deep slumber. Raghava and Shesh successfully kill him when he overpowers Vajrang. With no other option left, Lankesh decides to enter the battlefield. The final battle takes place where Raghava manages to subdue and kill Lankesh. After coming to the realization that Lankesh can only be slain in between day and night, Janaki is set free. Raghava, Shesh and Janaki complete their 14-year-long exile and return back to Kosala, where Raghava is crowned as the king of Ayodhya with Janaki as his queen. Cast: Prabhas as Raghava, the seventh avatar of Lord Vishnu and the barrier prince of Kosala, who lives a simple life in the forest with his wife and brother, dubbed by Sharad Kelkar in Hindi. Kirti Senan as Janaki, अवतार ऑफ गॉडेस लक्ष्मी, राघव्स वाइफ और हु इज एब्डक्ट बाई लंकेश। सैफ अली खान एज रावणा, लंकेश द एंटागोनिस्ट डेमन किंग ऑफ श्रीलंका। ही स्पोर्ट 10 हेड्स एंड हैज ह्यूमरस पावर्स इंक्लूडिंग सुपर ह्यूमन स्ट्रेंथ एंड साइज अल्टरेशन। डब्ड बाई पी रविशंकर इन तेलुगु एंड तमिल। सनी सिंह एज शेष राघवा यंगर ब्रदर एंड अवतार ऑफ शेषनाग। देवदत्ता नागे एज बजरंग अ क्लोज फ्रेंड टू द ब्रदर्स एंड डिटी रिसेम्बलिंग अ मंकी। नोन फॉर हिज इनविलिटी एंड स्ट्रेंथ ही हैज सिमिलर एबिलिटीज टू लंकेश। वत्सल सेठ एज इंद्रजीत, सोनल चौहान एज मंदोदरी, सिद्धांत कार्निक एज विभीषणा, लंकेश ब्रदर हु अपोज हिज डिसीजन टू अबडक्ट जानकी, आयशा मधुकर एज सरामा, तेजस्वी पंडित एज सुपर्णखा डेमोनसिस एंड लंकेश सिस्टर, कृष्णा कॉटनी एज दशरथा, राघव्स फादर एंड द किंग ऑफ कोसला, सोनाली खरे एज कैकई, राघव्स बिग स्टेप मदर और हु फोर्सेस एग्जाइल, लवी पाजनी एज कुंभकर्णा, अनोदर ब्रदर एंड हैंसमैन ऑफ लंकेश नोन फॉर हिज स्ट्रेंथ एंड एपिटेट, अजीत सिद्धाय एज प्रहस्ता, आशा शर्मा एज शबरी, उर्वी सिंह एज द यंग सबरी, विजय एज आनंद एज ब्रह्मा, नेहा खान एज त्रिजता, रेहाना खान एज मरीचा, गौरव वालिया एज सुग्रीवा, मनोहर पांडे एज अंगद, रूपेश यादव एज आमबन, कौस्तव सिन्हा एज नाला, सौरभ ठाकरे एज नीला, प्रशांत उठाले एज शुका, राजेश के सल्होत्रा एज धाकड़दा सुर। हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? आई होप सब अच्छे होंगे। तो फ्रेंड्स, आगे बढ़ने से पहले अगर अभी तक आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज़ आप चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में नोटिफिकेशन बेल को ऑल सेट पर सेट कीजिए ताकि जब भी मैं कोई नई वीडियो डालूं तो उसका नोटिफिकेशन आप लोगों तक सबसे पहले पहुँच सके और फिर आप हमारी वीडियो को आसानी से देख पाएँ। धन्यवाद। आदि पुरुष फर्स्ट मैन इज अ 2023 इंडियन मैथोलॉजिकल एक्शन फिल्म बेस्ड ऑन द हिंदू एपिक रामायणा। द फिल्म इज डायरेक्टेड एंड को रिटन बाई ओम रावत एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई टी सीरीज एंड रेट्रो फिल्म शॉट सिमुलेटेनसली इन हिंदी एंड तेलुगु। द फिल्म फीचर्स प्रभास, सैफ अली खान, कीर्ति सेनन, सन्नी सिंह एंड देवदत्ता नागे। डायरेक्टेड बाई ओम रावत, रिटन बाई स्क्रीन प्ले ओम रावत, डायलॉग्स मनोज मुंतासिर, बेस्ड ऑन रामायणा बाई वाल्मीकि, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई भूषण कुमार, कृष्ण कुमार, ओम रावत, प्रसाद सुटर, राजेश नायर, स्टारिंग प्रभास, कीर्ति सेनन, सैफ अली खान, सन्नी सिंह, देवदत्ता नागे। सिनेमेटोग्राफी कार्तिक पलानी। एडिटेड बाई अपूर्वा मोटीवाले, आशीष मठारे। म्यूजिक बाई स्कोर संचित बलहारा, अंकित बलहारा। सॉन्ग्स अजय अतुल, सचेत परंपरा। प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज टी सीरीज फिल्म्स, रेट्रो फिल्म। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई ए फिल्म्स हिंदी, यूवी क्रिएशंस तेलुगु, पीपल मीडिया फैक्ट्री तेलुगु, के आर जी स्टूडियोज कन्नाडा। रिलीज डेट 16 जून 2023। रनिंग टाइम 179 मिनट्स। कंट्री इंडिया। लैंग्वेज हिंदी तेलुगु। बजट 500 to 700 करोड़। बॉक्स ऑफिस 353-450 करोड़। द फिल्म वॉज अनाउंस्ड इन अगस्त 2020 थ्रू एन ऑफिशियल मोशन पोस्टर। प्रिंसिपल फोटोग्राफी विच टुक प्लेस प्राइमरली इन मुंबई, कमेंस्ड इन फरवरी 2021 एंड एंडेड इन नवंबर 2021। द फिल्म्स म्यूजिक इज कंपोज्ड बाय अजय अतुल। आदि पुरुष इज बजट एट 500 करोड़, $ 63 मिलियन, रुपये 700 करोड़, $ 88 मिलियन। placing it in the list of most expensive Indian films. Adipurush was released on 16 June 2023 to negative reviews from critics who criticized the film's screenplay, dialogues and visuals, embraced as a box office bomb. Plot. Thousands of years ago, the Raksha king of Lanka, Lankesh, obtained a boon from Brahma, the god of creation, with which he cannot be slain by the gods or demons during day or night, thus making him invisible elsewhere. Many years afterwards, in the kingdom of Ayodhya, king Dashrath of Kosala exiles his son Raghava for 14 years to fulfill his promise to his wife Kaikeyi, Raghava's stepmother, that their son Bharat would ascend the throne. Raghava accepts the exile and leaves for the wilderness in the forest of Panchvati near the river Godavari, alongside his wife Janaki and brother Shesh. Lankesh's sister, the Rakshasi Suparkha, tries to seduce Raghava into marrying her and attempts to take Janaki's life, but after a failed attempt, she ends up with a disfigured nose. Upon hearing of his sister's humiliation, he sends one of his henchmen disguised as a golden deer to distract both Raghava and Shesh. Lankesh proceeds to abduct Janaki after hiring of her beauty from Suparnakha. Raghava and Shesh set out to free and rescue Janaki with the help of Vanara king Sugriva. His ideas, Jamban, Angad and Vajrang, along with the Vanarsena, Raghava asks Vajrang to go to Lanka and instill confidence in Janaki. Of his eventual arrival to Lanka, he flies to Lanka and lets Janaki know of her impending rescue. However, he is captured by Lankesh and Indrajit. His tale is set ablaze by him, but Bajrang proceeds to fly and destroy a portion of Lanka before flying back to Raghava and the Vanarsena. With the help of Varuna, the god of the sky, oceans and seas, Raghava and the Vanarsena create a bridge across the sea to Lanka. Raghava and his army successfully across the ocean to reach the source of Lanka. Meanwhile, Lankesh's brother Vibhishana is forced to leave Lanka because he had opposed Lankesh's decision to abduct Janaki. Vibhishana joins the ranks of Raghava's army and becomes his sworn ally. Lankesh is given a final ultimatum of bringing Janaki back of Raghava, but rejects it, paving the way to Skrims. During the Skrims, Shesh is mortally bounded by Indrajit. However, with the help of the Sanjeevani mountain brought back by Vajrang, they are able to revive and cure him. They embark on war at Lankesh place, attacking in three separate directions at the same time. The first attack is led by Sugriva and Jamban, along with the Vanarsena, at the entrance of Lankesh place. Because of the advanced artillery and weaponry available at Lankesh disposal, many Vanaras are slain. However, the tide turns, with Raghava providing air support. With the help of Vajrang, the second attack is led by Shesh, Vibhishana and Angad to kill Indrajit. Shesh proceeds to attack Indrajit, though he is stabbed by him. He successfully kills him. The two attacks are successful in overpowering Lankesh's army. The third attack is initiated where Kumbhakarna is awoken from his deep slumber. Raghava and Shay successfully kill him when he overpowers Bajrang. With no other option left, Lankesh decides to enter the battlefield. The final battle takes place where Raghava manages to subdue and kill Lankesh. After coming to the realization that Lankesh can only be slain in between day and night, Janki is set free. Raghava, Shay and Janki complete their 14-year-long exile and return back to Kosala, where Raghava is crowned as the king of Ayodhya with Janki as his queen. Cast: Prabhas as Raghava, the seventh avatar of Lord Vishnu and the barrier prince of Kosala, who lives a simple life in the forest with his wife and brother, dubbed by Sharad Kelkar in Hindi. Kirti Senan as Janki, avatar of goddess Lakshmi, Raghav's wife who is abducted by Lankesh. Saif Ali Khan as Ravana, Lankesh the antagonist demon king of Sri Lanka. He sports 10 heads and has numerous powers including superhuman strength and size alteration, dubbed by P. Ravi Shankar in Telugu and Tamil. Sunny Singh as Shesh, Raghava younger brother and avatar of Sheshnag. Devdatta Nage as Bajrang, a close friend to the brothers and a deity resembling a monkey. Known for his invulnerability and strength, he has similar abilities to Lankesh. Vatsal Seth as Indrajit, Sonal Chauhan as Mandodari, Siddhant Karnik as Vibhishana, Lankesh's brother who opposed his decision to abduct Janki, Ayesha Madhukar as Sarama, Tejasri Pandit as Suparmukha, and Demonstrations and Lankesh's sister, Krishna Kautini as Dasaratha, Raghav's father and the king of Kosala, Sonali Khare as Kaikeyi, Raghav's big stepmother who forces exile, Lavi Pajani as Kumbhakarna, another brother and henchman of Lankesh known for his strength and appetite, Ajit Siddhai as Prahasta, Asha Sharma as Shabri, Urvi Singh as the young Sabri, Vijay as Anand as Brahma, Neha Khan as Trijata, Rehana Khan as Maricha, Gaurav Walia as Sugriva, Manohar Pandey as Angad, Rupesh Yadav as Amban, Kaustav Sinha as Nala, Saurav Thakre as Nila, Prashant Uthale as Shuka, Rajesh K. Salhotra as Dhakardasur. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? आई होप सब अच्छे होंगे। तो फ्रेंड्स, आगे बढ़ने से पहले अगर अभी तक आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज़ आप चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में नोटिफिकेशन बेल को ऑल सेट पर सेट कीजिए ताकि जब भी मैं कोई नई वीडियो डालूं तो उसका नोटिफिकेशन आप लोगों तक सबसे पहले पहुँच सके और फिर आप हमारी वीडियो को आसानी से देख पाएँ। धन्यवाद। आदि पुरुष फर्स्ट मैन इज अ 2023 इंडियन mythological action film based on the Hindu epic Ramayana. The film is directed and co-written by Om Rao and produced by T-Series and Retro Films, shot simultaneously in Hindi and Telugu. The film features Prabhas, Saif Ali Khan, Kirti Senan, Sunny Singh and Devdatta Nage. Directed by Om Rao, written by screenplay Om Rao, dialogues Manoj Muntasir, based on Ramayana by Valmiki, produced by Bhushan Kumar, Krishan Kumar, Om Rao, Prashad Sutar, Rajesh Nair, starring Prabhas, Kirti Senan, Saif Ali Khan, Sunny Singh, Devdatta Nage. Cinematography Karthik Palani, edited by Apurva Motiwale, Ashish Mathare. Music by score Sanchit Valhara, Ankit Valhara. Songs Ajay Atul, Sachit Parampara. प्रोडक्शन कंपनी टी सीरीज फिल्म्स रेट्रो फिल्म इज डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय ए फिल्म्स हिंदी यूवी क्रिएशंस तेलुगु पीपल मीडिया फैक्ट्री तेलुगु के आर जी स्टूडियोज कन्नाडा रिलीज डेट 16 जून 2023 रनिंग टाइम 179 मिनट्स कंट्री इंडिया लैंग्वेज हिंदी तेलुगु बजट 500 to 700 करोड़ बॉक्स ऑफिस 353-450 करोड़ द फिल्म वॉज अनाउंस्ड इन अगस्त 2020 थ्रू एन ऑफिशियल मोशन पोस्टर प्रिंसिपल फोटोग्राफी विच टुक प्लेस प्राइमरली इन मुंबई कमेंस्ड इन फरवरी 2021 एंड एंडेड इन नवंबर 2021 द फिल्म्स म्यूजिक इज कंपोज्ड बाय अजय अतुल आदि पुरुष इज बजट एट 500 करोड़ यूएस डॉलर 63 मिलियन रुपए 700 करोड़ यूएस डॉलर 88 मिलियन प्लेसिंग इट इन द लिस्ट ऑफ मोस्ट एक्सपेंसिव इंडियन फिल्म्स आदि पुरुष वॉज रिलीज ऑन 16 जून 2023 टू नेगेटिव रिव्यूज फ्रॉम क्रिटिक हु क्रिटिसाइज द फिल्म्स स्क्रीन प्ले डायलॉग्स एंड विजुअल्स एम्ब्रेज्ड एज अ बॉक्स ऑफिस बॉम प्लॉट थाउजेंड्स ऑफ ईयर्स एगो द रक्षा किंग ऑफ लंका लंकेश ऑब्टेन्ड अ बून फ्रॉम ब्रह्मा द गुड ऑफ क्रिएशन विद विच द He cannot be slain by the gods or demons during day or night, thus making him invisible, elsewhere. Elsewhere, many years afterwards, in the kingdom of Ayodhya, King Dashrath of Kosala exiles his son Raghava for 14 years to fulfill his promise to his wife Kaikeyi, Raghava's stepmother, that their son Bharat. Would ascend the throne, Raghava accepts the exile and leaves for the wilderness in the forest of Panchvati near the river Godavari alongside his wife Janaki and brother Shesh. Lankesh's sister the Rakshasi Suparkha tries to seduce Raghava into marrying her and attempts to take Janaki's life, but after a failed attempt, she ends up with a disfigured nose. Upon hearing of his sister's humiliation, he sends one of his henchmen disguised as a golden deer to distract both Raghava and Shesh. Lankesh proceeds to abduct Janaki after hearing of her beauty from Suparnakha. Raghava and Shesh set out to free and rescue Janaki with the help of Vanara King Sugriva. His ideas, Jamban, Angad and Vajrang along with the Vanarsena, Raghava asks Vajrang to go to Lanka and instill confidence in Janaki of his eventual arrival to Lanka. He flies to Lanka and lets Janaki know of her impending rescue. However, he is captured by Lankesh and Indrajit. His tail is set ablaze by him, but Bajrang proceeds to fly and destroy a portion of Lanka before flying back to Raghava and the Vanarsena. With the help of Varuna, the god of the sky, oceans and seas, Raghava and the Vanarsena create a bridge across the sea to Lanka. Raghava and his army successfully across the ocean to reach the shores of Lanka. Meanwhile, Lankesh's brother Vibhishana is forced to leave Lanka because he had opposed Lankesh's decision to abduct Janaki. Vibhishana joins the ranks of Raghava's army and becomes his shrone ally. Lankesh is given a final ultimatum of bringing Janaki back of Raghava but rejects it, paving the way to scrims. During the scrims, Shesh is mortally wounded by Indrajit. However, With the help of the Sanjeevani Mountain brought back by Vajrang, they are able to revive and cure him. They embark on war at Lankesh place, attacking in three separate directions at the same time. The first attack is led by Sugriva and Jaman along with the Vanar Sena at the entrance of Lankesh place. Because of the advanced artillery and weaponry available at Lankesh's disposal, many Vanaras are slain. However, the tide turns with Raghava providing air support. With the help of Vajrang, the second attack is led by Shesh, Vibhishana and Angad to kill Indrajit. Shesh proceeds to attack Indrajit, though he is stabbed by him. He successfully kills him. The two attacks are successful in overpowering Lankesh's army. The third attack is initiated where Kumbhakarna is awoken from his deep slumber. Raghava and Shesh successfully kill him when he overpowers Vajrang. With no other option left, Lankesh decides to enter the battlefield. The final battle takes place where Raghava manages to subdue and kill Lankesh. After coming to the realization that Lankesh can only be slain in between day and night, Janaki is set free. Raghava, Shesh and Janaki complete their 14-year long exile and return back to Kosala, where Raghava is crowned as the king of Ayodhya with Janaki as his queen. Cast: Prabhas as Raghava, the seventh avatar of Lord Vishnu and the barrier prince of Kosala, who lives a simple life in the forest with his wife and brother, dubbed by Sharad Kelkar in Hindi. Kirti Senan as Janaki, avatar of goddess Lakshmi, Raghav's wife who is abducted by Lankesh. Saif Ali Khan as Ravana, Lankesh the antagonist demon king of Sri Lanka. He sports ten heads and has numerous powers including superhuman strength and size alteration, dubbed by P. Ravi Shankar in Telugu and Tamil. Sunny Singh as Shesh, Raghava's younger brother and avatar of Sheshnag. Devdatta Nage as Vajrang, a close friend to the brothers and a deity resembling a monkey. Known for his invulnerability and strength, he has similar abilities to Lankesh. Vatsal Seth as Indrajit, Sonal Chauhan as Mandodari, Siddhant Karnik as Vibhishana, Lankesh brother who opposed his decision to abduct Janaki, Ayesha Madhukar as Sarama, Tejasri Pandit as Suparmukha, Demon Shesh and Lankesh sister, Krishna Kautini as Dasaratha, Raghav's father and the king of Kosala, Sonali Khare as Kaikai, Raghav's big stepmother who forces exile, Lavi Pajani as Kumbhakarna, another brother and henchman of Lankesh known for his strength and aptitude, Ajit Siddhai as Prahasta, Asha Sharma as Shabri, Urvi Singh as the young Sabri, Vijay as Anand as Brahma, Neha Khan as Trijata, Rehana Khan as Maricha, Gaurav Walia as Sugriva, Manohar Pandey as Angad, Rupesh Yadav as Amban, Kaustav Sinha as Nala, Saurav Thakre as Nila, Prashant Uthale as Shuka, Rajesh K. Salhotra as Dhakardasur. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? आई होप सब अच्छे होंगे। तो फ्रेंड्स, आगे बढ़ने से पहले अगर अभी तक आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज़ आप चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में नोटिफिकेशन बेल को ऑल सेट पर सेट कीजिए ताकि जब भी मैं कोई नई वीडियो डालूं तो उसका नोटिफिकेशन आप लोगों तक सबसे पहले पहुंच सके और फिर आप हमारी वीडियो को आसानी से देख पाएं। धन्यवाद। आदि पुरुष फर्स्ट मैन इज अ 2023 इंडियन मैथोलॉजिकल एक्शन फिल्म बेस्ड ऑन द हिंदू एपिक रामायणा। द फिल्म इज डायरेक्टेड एंड को रिटन बाई ओम रावत एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई टी सीरीज एंड रेट्रो फिल्म शॉट सिमुलेटेनसली इन हिंदी एंड तेलुगु। द फिल्म फीचर्स प्रभास सैफ अली खान, कीर्ति सेनन, सन्नी सिंह एंड देवदत्ता नागे। डायरेक्टेड बाई ओम रावत, रिटन बाई स्क्रीन प्ले ओम रावत, डायलॉग्स मनोज मुंतासिर, बेस्ड ऑन रामायणा बाई वाल्मीकि, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई भूषण कुमार, कृष्ण कुमार, ओम रावत, प्रसाद सुटर, राजेश नायर। स्टारिंग प्रभास, कीर्ति सेनन, सैफ अली खान, सन्नी सिंह, देवत्ता नागे। सिनेमेटोग्राफी कार्तिक पलानी। एडिटेड बाई अपूर्वा मोटीवाले, आशीष मठारे। म्यूजिक बाई स्कोर संचित बलहारा, अंकित बलहारा। सॉन्ग्स अजय अतुल, सचेत परंपरा। प्रोडक्शन कंपनी टी सीरीज फिल्म्स, रेट्रो फिल्म। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई ए फिल्म्स हिंदी, यूवी क्रिएशंस तेलुगु, पीपल मीडिया फैक्ट्री तेलुगु, के आर जी स्टूडियोज कन्नाडा। रिलीज डेट 16 जून 2023। रनिंग टाइम 179 मिनट्स। कंट्री इंडिया। लैंग्वेज हिंदी तेलुगु। बजट 500 to 700 करोड़। बॉक्स ऑफिस 353-450 करोड़। द फिल्म वॉज अनाउंस्ड इन अगस्त 2020 थ्रू एन ऑफिशियल मोशन पोस्टर। प्रिंसिपल फोटोग्राफी विच टुक प्लेस प्राइमरली इन मुंबई, कमेंस्ड इन फरवरी 2021 एंड एंडेड इन नवंबर 2021। द फिल्म्स म्यूजिक इज कंपोज्ड बाय अजय अतुल। आदि पुरुष इज बजट एट 500 करोड़ यूएस डॉलर, 63 मिलियन रुपए, 700 करोड़ यूएस डॉलर, 88 मिलियन, प्लेसिंग इट इन द लिस्ट ऑफ मोस्ट एक्सपेंसिव इंडियन फिल्म्स। आदि पुरुष वॉज रिलीज्ड ऑन 16 जून 2023 टू नेगेटिव रिव्यूज फ्रॉम क्रिटिक हु क्रिटिसाइज्ड द फिल्म्स स्क्रीन प्ले, डायलॉग्स एंड विजुअल्स। एम्ब्रेज्ड एज अ बॉक्स ऑफिस बॉम्ब। प्लॉट। थाउजेंड्स ऑफ ईयर्स एगो, द रक्षा किंग ऑफ लंका लंकेश ऑब्टेन अ बून फ्रॉम ब्रह्मा, द गुड ऑफ क्रिएशन विथ विच द ही कैन नॉट बी स्लेन बाय द गॉड्स और डेमोन्स ड्यूरिंग डे और नाइट, दस मेकिंग हिम इनविजिबल इलेश्वर एल्सवेयर। मैनी ईयर्स आफ्टरवर्ड्स इन द किंगडम ऑफ अयोध्या, किंग दशरथ ऑफ कौशला एक्साइल्स हिज सन राघवा फॉर 14 years टू फुलफिल हिज प्रॉमिस टू हिज वाइफ कैकई, राघवाज स्टेप मदर, दैट देयर सन भरत वुड एसेंड द थ्रोन। राघवा एक्सेप्ट द एक्साइल एंड लीव्स फॉर द वाइल्डनेस इन द फॉरेस्ट ऑफ पंचवटी नियर द रिवर गोदावरी अलॉन्ग साइड हिज वाइफ जानकी एंड ब्रदर शेष। लंकेश सिस्टर द रक्षासी सुपर खां ट्राइज टू सेड्यूस राघवा इंटू मैरिंग हर एंड अटैम्प्ट टू टेक जानकीज लाइफ, बट आफ्टर अ फेल्ड अटैम्प्ट शी एंड्स अप विद अ डिसफिगर्ड नोज। अपॉन हायरिंग ऑफ हिज सिस्टर्स ह्यूमिलिएशन शी सेंड्स वन ऑफ हिज हिंसमैन डिसगाइज्ड एज अ गोल्डन डियर to distract both Raghava and says Lankesh proceeds to abduct Janki after hiring of her beauty from Suparnakha. Raghava and says set out to free and rescue Janki with the help of Vanara King Sugriva. His ideas Jamban, Angad and Vajrang along with the Vanarsena, Raghava asks Bajrang to go to Lanka and instill confidence in Janki. Of his eventual arrival to Lanka, he flies to Lanka and lets Janki know of her impending rescue. However, he is captured by Lankeshan Indrajit. His tale is set ablaze by him. But Bajrang proceeds to fly and destroy a portion of Lanka before flying back to Raghava and the Vanar Sena. With the help of Varuna, the god of the sky, oceans and seas, Raghava and the Vanar Sena create a bridge across the sea to Lanka. Raghava and his army successfully across the ocean to reach the shores of Lanka. Meanwhile, Lankesh's brother Vibhishana is forced to leave Lanka because he had opposed Lankesh's decision to abduct Janaki. Vibhishana joins the ranks of Raghav's army and becomes his sworn ally. Lankesh is given a final ultimatum of bringing Janaki back of Raghava but rejects it, paving the way to scrims. During the scrims, she is mortally bounded by Indrajit. However, with the help of the Sanjeevani mountain brought back by Vajrang, they are able to revive and cure him. They embark on war at Lankesh place, attacking in three separate directions at the same time. The first attack is led by Sugriva and Jamman along with the Vanar Sena at the entrance of Lankesh place. Because of the advanced artillery and weaponry available at Lankesh's disposal, many Vanaras are slain. However, the tide turns with Raghava providing air support. With the help of Vajrang, the second attack is led by Shesh, Vibhishana and Angad to kill Indrajit. Shesh proceeds to attack Indrajit, though he is stabbed by him. He successfully kills him. The two attacks are successful in overpowering Lankesh's army. The third attack is initiated where Kumbhakarna is awoken from his deep slumber. Raghava and Shesh successfully kill him when he overpowers Vajrang. With no other option left, Lankesh decides to enter the battlefield. The final battle takes place where Raghava manages to subdue and kill Lankesh. After coming to the realization that Lankesh can only be slain in between day and night, Janaki is set free. Raghava, Shesh and Janaki complete their 14-year-long exile and return back to Kosala, where Raghava is crowned as the king of Ayodhya with Janaki as his queen. Cast: Prabhas as Raghava, the seventh avatar of Lord Vishnu and the barrier prince of Kosala, who lives a simple life in the forest with his wife and brother, dubbed by Sharad Kelkar in Hindi. Kirti Senan as Janaki, avatar of goddess Lakshmi, Raghav's wife, who is abducted by Lankesh. Saif Ali Khan as Ravana, Lankesh, the antagonist demon king of Sri Lanka. He sports 10 heads and has numerous powers including superhuman strength and size alteration, dubbed by P. Ravi Shankar in Telugu and Tamil. Sunny Singh as Shesh, Raghava, younger brother and avatar of Sheshnag. Devdatta Nage as Vajrang, a close friend to the brothers and a deity resembling a monkey. Known for his invulnerability and strength, he has similar abilities to Lankesh. Vatsal Seth as Indrajit, Sonal Chauhan as Mandodari, Siddhant Karnik as Vibhishana, Lankesh's brother who opposed his decision to abduct Janaki, Ayesha Madhukar as Sarama, Tejasri Pandit as Supramukha, and Demon Shesh and Lankesh's sister. कृष्णा कोटनी एज दशरथा, राघव्स फादर एंड द किंग ऑफ कोसला, सोनाली खरे एज कैकई, राघव्स बिग स्टेप मदर और हु फोर्सेस एग्जाइल, लवी पाजनी एज कुंभकर्णा, अनोदर ब्रदर एंड हैंसमैन ऑफ लंकेश नोन फॉर हिज स्ट्रेंथ एंड एपिटेट, अजीत सिद्धाई एज प्रहस्ता, आशा शर्मा एज शबरी, उर्वी सिंह एज द यंग सबरी, विजय एज आनंद एज ब्रह्मा, नेहा खान एज त्रिजता, रेहाना खान एज मरीचा, गौरव वालिया एज सुग्रीवा, मनोहर पांडे एज अंगद, रूपेश यादव एज आमबन, कौस्तव सिन्हा एज नाला, सौरभ ठाकरे एज नीला, प्रशांत उठाले एज शुका, राजेश के सल्होत्रा एज धाकड़दा सुर। हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? आई होप सब अच्छे होंगे। तो फ्रेंड्स, आगे बढ़ने से पहले अगर अभी तक आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज़ आप चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में नोटिफिकेशन बेल को ऑल सेट पर सेट कीजिए ताकि जब भी मैं कोई नई वीडियो डालूं तो उसका नोटिफिकेशन आप लोगों तक सबसे पहले पहुँच सके और फिर आप हमारी वीडियो को आसानी से देख पाएँ। धन्यवाद। आदि पुरुष फर्स्ट मैन इज़ अ 2023 इंडियन मैथोलॉजिकल एक्शन फिल्म बेस्ड ऑन द हिंदू एपिक रामायणा। द फिल्म इज डायरेक्टेड एंड को रिटन बाई ओम रावत एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई टी सीरीज एंड रेट्रो फिल्म शॉट सिमुलेटेनसली इन हिंदी एंड तेलुगु। द फिल्म फीचर्स प्रभास, सैफ अली खान, कीर्ति सेनन, सन्नी सिंह एंड देवदत्ता नागे। डायरेक्टेड बाई ओम रावत, रिटन बाई स्क्रीन प्ले ओम रावत, डायलॉग्स मनोज मुंतासिर, बेस्ड ऑन रामायणा बाई वाल्मीकि, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई भूषण कुमार, कृष्ण कुमार, ओम रावत, प्रसाद सुटर, राजेश नायर, स्टारिंग प्रभास, कीर्ति सेनन, सैफ अली खान, सन्नी सिंह, देवदत्ता नागे। सिनेमेटोग्राफी कार्तिक पलानी। एडिटेड बाई अपूर्वा मोटीवाले, आशीष मठारे। म्यूजिक वाई स्कोर संचित बलहारा, अंकित बलहारा। सॉन्ग्स अजय अतुल, सचेत परंपरा। प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज टी सीरीज फिल्म्स, रेट्रो फिल्म। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई ए फिल्म्स हिंदी, यूवी क्रिएशंस तेलुगु पीपल मीडिया फैक्ट्री तेलुगु, के आर जी स्टूडियोज कन्नाडा। रिलीज डेट 16 जून 2023। रनिंग टाइम 179 मिनट्स। कंट्री इंडिया। लैंग्वेज हिंदी तेलुगु। बजट 500 to 700 करोड़। बॉक्स ऑफिस 353-450 करोड़। द फिल्म वॉज अनाउंस्ड इन अगस्त 2020 थ्रू एन ऑफिशियल मोशन पोस्टर। प्रिंसिपल फोटोग्राफी विच टुक प्लेस प्राइमरली इन मुंबई, कमेंस्ड इन फरवरी 2021 एंड एंडेड इन नवंबर 2021। द फिल्म्स म्यूजिक इज कंपोज्ड बाय अजय अतुल। आदि पुरुष इज बजट एट 500 करोड़, $ 63 मिलियन, रुपये 700 करोड़, $ 88 मिलियन, प्लेसिंग इट इन द लिस्ट ऑफ मोस्ट एक्सपेंसिव इंडियन फिल्म्स। आदि पुरुष वॉज रिलीज्ड ऑन 16 जून 2023 टू नेगेटिव रिव्यूज फ्रॉम क्रिटिक हु क्रिटिसाइज्ड द फिल्म्स स्क्रीन प्ले, डायलॉग्स एंड विजुअल्स। एम्ब्रेज्ड एज अ बॉक्स ऑफिस बॉम्ब। प्लॉट। थाउजेंड्स ऑफ इयर्स एगो द रक्षा किंग ऑफ लंका लंकेश ऑब्टेन अ बून फ्रॉम ब्रह्मा, द गुड ऑफ क्रिएशन विद विच द ही कैन नॉट बी स्लेन बाय द गॉड्स और डेमोन्स ड्यूरिंग डे और नाइट, दस मेकिंग हिम इनविजिबल इलेश्वर एल्सवेयर। मैनी ईयर्स आफ्टरवर्ड्स इन द किंगडम ऑफ अयोध्या, किंग दशरथ ऑफ कौशला एक्साइल्स हिज सन राघवा फॉर 14 years टू फुलफिल हिज प्रॉमिस टू हिज वाइफ कैकई, राघवाज स्टेप मदर, दैट देयर सन भरत वुड एसेंड द थ्रोन। राघवा एक्सेप्ट द एक्साइल एंड लीव्स फॉर द वाइल्डनेस इन द फॉरेस्ट ऑफ पंचवटी। near the river Godavari alongside his wife Janaki and brother Shesh. Lankesh sister the Rakshasi Super Khan tries to seduce Raghava into marrying her and attempts to take Janaki's life, but after a failed attempt she ends up with a disfigured nose. Upon hearing of his sister's humiliation, he sends one of his henchmen disguised as a golden deer to distract both Raghava and Shesh. Lankesh proceeds to abduct Janaki after hiring of her beauty from Suparnakha. Raghava and Shesh set out to free and rescue Janaki with the help of Vanara King Sugriva. His ideas, Jamban, Angad and Vajrang along with the Vanarsena, Raghava asks Vajrang to go to Lanka and instill confidence in Janaki. Of his eventual arrival to Lanka, he flies to Lanka and lets Janaki know of her impending rescue. However, he is captured by Lankesh and Indrajit. His tale is set ablaze by him, but Bajrang proceeds to fly and destroy a portion of Lanka before flying back to Raghava and the Vanar Sena. With the help of Varuna, the god of the sky, oceans and seas, Raghava and the Vanar Sena create a bridge across the sea to Lanka. Raghava and his army successfully cross the ocean to reach the source of Lanka. Meanwhile, Lankesh's brother Vibhishana is forced to leave Lanka because he had opposed Lankesh's decision to abduct Janaki. Vibhishana joins the ranks of Raghava's army and becomes his sworn ally. Lankesh is given a final ultimatum of bringing Janaki back of Raghava, but rejects it, paving the way to scrims. During the scrims, Shesh is mortally bounded by Indrajit. However, with the help of the Sanjeevani mountain brought back by Vajrang, they are able to revive and cure him. They embark on war at Lankesh place, attacking in three separate directions at the same time. The first attack is led by Sugriva and Jamban along with the Vanar Sena at the entrance of Lankesh place. Because of the advanced artillery and weaponry available at Lankesh's disposal, many Vanaras are slain. However, the tide turns with Raghava providing air support. With the help of Vajrang, the second attack is led by Shesh, Vibhishana and Angad to kill Indrajit. Shesh proceeds to attack Indrajit, though he is stabbed by him. He successfully kills him. The two attacks are successful in overpowering Lankesh's army. The third attack is initiated where Kumbhakarna is awoken from his deep slumber. Raghava and Shesh successfully kill him when he overpowers Vajrang. With no other option left, Lankesh decides to enter the battlefield. The final battle takes place where Raghava manages to subdue and kill Lankesh. After coming to the realization that Lankesh can only whistle him in between day and night, Janaki is set free. Raghava, Shesh and Janaki complete their 14-year-long exile and return back to Kosala, where Raghava is crowned as the king of Ayodhya with Janaki as his queen. Cast: Prabhas as Raghava, the seventh avatar of Lord Vishnu and the barrier prince of Kosala, who lives a simple life in the forest with his wife and brother, dubbed by Sharad Kelkar in Hindi. Kirti Senan as Janaki, अवतार ऑफ गॉडेस लक्ष्मी, राघव्स वाइफ और हु इज अबडक्ट बाई लंकेश। सैफ अली खान एज रावण, लंकेश द एंटागोनिस्ट डेमन किंग ऑफ श्रीलंका। ही स्पोर्ट टेन हेड्स एंड हैज ह्यूमरस पावर्स इंक्लूडिंग सुपर ह्यूमन स्ट्रेंथ एंड साइज अल्टरेशन। डब्ड बाई पी रविशंकर इन तेलुगु एंड तमिल। सनी सिंह एज शेष, राघवा यंगर ब्रदर एंड अवतार ऑफ शेष नाग। देवदत्ता नागे एज बजरंग, अ क्लोज फ्रेंड टू द ब्रदर्स एंड डिटी रिसेंबलिंग अ मंकी। नोन फॉर हिज इनविलिटी एंड स्ट्रेंथ ही हैज सिमिलर एबिलिटीज टू लंकेश। वत्सल सेठ एज इंद्रजीत, सोनल चौहान एज मंदोदरी, सिद्धांत कार्निक्स एज विभीषणा, लंकेश ब्रदर हु अपोज हिज डिसीजन टू अबडक्ट जानकी, आयशा मधुकर एज सरामा, तेजस्वी पंडित एज सुपर्ण खां डेमोनसिस एंड लंकेश सिस्टर, कृष्णा कॉटनी एज दशरथा, राघव्स फादर एंड द किंग ऑफ कोसला, सोनाली खरे एज कैकई, राघव्स बिग स्टेप मदर और हु फोर्सेस एग्जाइल, लवी पाजनी एज कुंभकर्णा, अनोदर ब्रदर एंड हैंसमैन ऑफ लंकेश नोन फॉर हिज स्ट्रेंथ एंड एपिटेट, अजीत सिद्धाई एज प्रहस्ता, आशा शर्मा एज शबरी, उर्वी सिंह एज द यंग शबरी, विजय एज आनंद एज ब्रह्मा, नेहा खान एज त्रिजता, रेहाना खान एज मरीचा, गौरव वालिया एज सुग्रीवा, मनोहर पांडे एज अंगद, रूपेश यादव एज आमबन, कौस्तव सिन्हा एज नाला, सौरभ ठाकरे एज नीला, प्रशांत उठाले एज शुका, राजेश के सल्होत्रा एज धाकड़दा सुर। हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? आई होप सब अच्छे होंगे। तो फ्रेंड्स, आगे बढ़ने से पहले अगर अभी तक आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज़ आप चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में नोटिफिकेशन बेल को ऑल सेट पर सेट कीजिए ताकि जब भी मैं कोई नई वीडियो डालूं तो उसका नोटिफिकेशन आप लोगों तक सबसे पहले पहुँच सके और फिर आप हमारी वीडियो को आसानी से देख पाएँ। धन्यवाद। आदि पुरुष फर्स्ट मैन इज़ अ 2023 इंडियन मैथोलॉजिकल एक्शन फिल्म बेस्ड ऑन द हिंदू एपिक रामायणा। द फिल्म इज डायरेक्टेड एंड को रिटन बाई ओम रावत एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई टी सीरीज एंड रेट्रो फिल्म शॉट सिमुलेटेंसली इन हिंदी एंड तेलुगु। द फिल्म फीचर्स प्रभास, सैफ अली खान, कीर्ति सेनन, सन्नी सिंह एंड देवदत्ता नागे। डायरेक्टेड बाई ओम रावत, रिटन बाई स्क्रीन प्ले ओम रावत, डायलॉग्स मनोज मुंतासिर, बेस्ड ऑन रामायणा बाई वाल्मीकि, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई भूषण कुमार, कृष्ण कुमार, ओम रावत, प्रसाद सुटर, राजेश नायर, स्टारिंग प्रभास, कीर्ति सेनन, सैफ अली खान, सन्नी सिंह, देवदत्ता नागे। सिनेमेटोग्राफी कार्तिक पलानी, एडिटेड बाई अपूर्वा मोटीवाले, आशीष मठारे, म्यूजिक वाई स्कोर संचित बलहारा, अंकित बलहारा, सॉन्ग्स अजय अतुल, सचेत परंपरा, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज टी सीरीज फिल्म्स, रेट्रो फिल्म, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई ए फिल्म्स हिंदी, यूवी क्रिएशंस तेलुगु पीपल मीडिया फैक्ट्री तेलुगु, के आर जी स्टूडियोज कन्नाडा। रिलीज डेट 16 जून 2023। रनिंग टाइम 179 मिनट्स। कंट्री इंडिया। लैंग्वेज हिंदी तेलुगु। बजट 500 to 700 करोड़। बॉक्स ऑफिस 353-450 करोड़। द फिल्म वॉज अनाउंस्ड इन अगस्त 2020 थ्रू एन ऑफिशियल मोशन पोस्टर। प्रिंसिपल फोटोग्राफी विच टुक प्लेस प्राइमरली इन मुंबई, commenced in February 2021 and ended in November 2021. The film's music is composed by Ajay Atul. Adipurush is budget at 500 crore US dollar 63 million rupees 700 crore US dollar 88 million. placing it in the list of most expensive Indian films. Adipurus was released on 16 June 2023 to negative reviews from critics who criticized the film's screenplay, dialogues and visuals, embraced as a box office bomb. Plot. Thousands of years ago, the Raksha king of Lanka, Lankesh, obtained a boon from Brahma, the god of creation, with which he cannot be slain by the gods or demons during day or night, thus making him invisible elsewhere. Many years afterwards, in the kingdom of Ayodhya, king Dashrath of Kosala exiles his son Raghava for 14 years to fulfill his promise to his wife Kaikeyi, Raghava's stepmother, that their son Bharat would ascend the throne. Raghava accepts the exile and leaves for the wilderness in the forest of Panchvati near the river Godavari, alongside his wife Janaki and brother Shesh. Lankesh's sister, the Rakshasi Suparkha, tries to seduce Raghava into marrying her and attempts to take Janaki's life, but after a failed attempt, she ends up with a disfigured nose. Upon hearing of his sister's humiliation, he sends one of his henchmen disguised as a golden deer to distract both Raghava and Shesh. Lankesh proceeds to abduct Janaki after hiring of her beauty from Suparnakha. Raghava and Shesh set out to free and rescue Janaki with the help of Vanara king Sugriva. His ideas, Jamband, Angad and Vajrang, along with the Vanarsena, Raghava asks Vajrang to go to Lanka and instill confidence in Janaki. Of his eventual arrival to Lanka, he flies to Lanka and lets Janaki know of her impending rescue. However, he is captured by Lankesh's son Indrajit. His tale is set ablaze by him, but Bajrang proceeds to fly and destroy a portion of Lanka before flying back to Raghava and the Vanarsena. With the help of Varuna, the god of the sky, oceans and seas, Raghava and the Vanarsena create a bridge across the sea to Lanka. Raghava and his army successfully across the ocean to reach the source of Lanka. Meanwhile, Lankesh's brother Vibhishana is forced to leave Lanka because he had opposed Lankesh's decision to abduct Janaki. Vibhishana joins the ranks of Raghava's army and becomes his sworn ally. Lankesh is given a final ultimatum of bringing Janaki back of Raghava, but rejects it, paving the way to scrims. During the scrims, Shesh is mortally bounded by Indrajit. However, with the help of the Sanjeevani mountain brought back by Vajrang, they are able to revive and cure him. They embark on war at Lankesh's place, attacking in three separate directions at the same time. The first attack is led by Sugriva and Jamman, along with the Vanarsena, at the entrance of Lankesh place. Because of the advanced artillery and weaponry available at Lankesh disposal, many Vanaras are slain. However, the tide turns, with Raghava providing air support. With the help of Bajrang, the second attack is led by Shesh, Vibhishana and Angad to kill Indrajit. Shesh proceeds to attack Indrajit, though he is stabbed by him. He successfully kills him. The two attacks are successful in overpowering Lankesh's army. The third attack is initiated, where Kambakarna is awoken from his deep slumber. Raghava and Sai successfully kill him when he overpowers Vajrang. With no other option left, Lankesh decides to enter the battlefield. The final battle takes place where Raghava manages to subdue and kill Lankesh. After coming to the realization that Lankesh can only be slain in between day and night, Janaki is set free. Raghava, Sai and Janaki complete their 14-year-long exile and return back to Kosala, where Raghava is crowned as the king of Ayodhya with Janaki as his queen. Cast: Prabhas as Raghava, the seventh avatar of Lord Vishnu and the barrier prince of Kosala, who lives a simple life in the forest with his wife and brother, dubbed by Sharad Kelkar in Hindi. Kirti Senan as Janaki, avatar of goddess Lakshmi, Raghav's wife, who is abducted by Lankesh. Saif Ali Khan as Ravana, Lankesh, the antagonist demon king of Sri Lanka. He sports 10 heads and has numerous powers including superhuman strength and size alteration, dubbed by P. Ravi Shankar in Telugu and Tamil. Sunny Singh as Shesh, Raghava, younger brother and avatar of Sheshnag. Devdatta Nage as Vajrang, a close friend to the brothers and a deity resembling a monkey. Known for his invulnerability and strength, he has similar abilities to Lankesh. Vatsal Seth as Indrajit, Sonal Chauhan as Mandodari, Siddhant Karnik as Vibhishana, Lankesh brother who opposed his decision to abduct Janaki. Ayesha Madhukar as Sarama, Tejasri Pandit as Suparmukha, Demon Sisters and Lankesh sister. Krishna Kautini as Dasaratha, Raghav's father and the king of Kosala. Sonali Khare as Kaikai, Raghav's big stepmother who forces exile. Lavi Pajani as Kumkarna, another brother and henchman of Lankesh known for his strength and appetite. Ajit Siddhai as Prahasta, Asha Sharma as Shabri, Urvi Singh as the young Sabri, Vijay as Anand as Brahma, Neha Khan as Trijata, Rehana Khan as Maricha, Gaurav Walia as Sugriva, Manohar Pandey as Angad, Rupesh Yadav as Amban, Kaustav Sinha as Nala, Saurabh Thakre as Nila, Prashant Uthale as Shuka, Rajesh K. Salhotra as Dhakardasur. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? आई होप सब अच्छे होंगे। तो फ्रेंड्स, आगे बढ़ने से पहले अगर अभी तक आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज़ आप चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में नोटिफिकेशन बेल को ऑल सेट पर सेट कीजिए ताकि जब भी मैं कोई नई वीडियो डालूं तो उसका नोटिफिकेशन आप लोगों तक सबसे पहले पहुँच सके और फिर आप हमारी वीडियो को आसानी से देख पाएँ। धन्यवाद। आदि पुरुष फर्स्ट मैन इज अ 2023 इंडियन mythological action film based on the Hindu epic Ramayana. The film is directed and co-written by Om Rawat and produced by T-Series and Retro Films, shot simultaneously in Hindi and Telugu. The film features Prabhas, Saif Ali Khan, Kirti Senan, Sunny Singh and Devdatta Nage. Directed by Om Rawat, written by screenplay Om Rawat, dialogues Manoj Muntasir, based on Ramayana by Valmiki, produced by Bhushan Kumar, Krishan Kumar, Om Rawat, Prashad Sutar, Rajesh Nair, starring Prabhas, Kirti Senan, Saif Ali Khan, Sunny Singh, Devdatta Nage. Cinematography Karthik Palani, edited by Apurva Motiwale, Ashish Mathare. Music by score Sanchit Valhara, Ankit Valhara. Songs Ajay Atul, Sachit Parampara. Production companies T-Series Films, Retro Films. is distributed by AA Films Hindi. UV Creations Telugu People Media Factory Telugu KRG Studios Kannada. Release date 16 June 2023. Running time 179 minutes. Country India. Language Hindi Telugu. Budget 500 to 700 crore. Box office 353-450 crore. The film was announced in August 2020 through an official motion poster. Principal photography which took place primarily in Mumbai commenced in February 2021 and ended in November 2021. The film's music is composed by Ajay Atul. Adipurus is budget at 500 crore US dollar, 63 million rupees, 700 crore US dollar, 88 million, placing it in the list of most expensive Indian films. Adipurus was released on 16 June 2023 to negative reviews from critics who criticized the film's screenplay, dialogues and visuals. Embraced as a box office bomb. Plot. Thousands of years ago, the Raksha king of Lanka, Lankesh, obtained a boon from Brahma, the god of creation, with which he cannot be slain by the gods or demons during day or night, thus making him invisible elsewhere. Many years afterwards, in the kingdom of Ayodhya, king Dashrath of Kosala exiles his son Raghava for 14 years to fulfill his promise to his wife Kaikeyi, Raghava's stepmother, that their son Bharat would ascend the throne. Raghava accepts the exile and leaves for the wilderness in the forest of Panchvati near the river Godavari, alongside his wife Janaki and brother Shesh. Lankesh's sister, the Rakshasi Suparkha, tries to seduce Raghava into marrying her and attempts to take Janaki's life, but after a failed attempt, she ends up with a disfigured nose. Upon hearing of his sister's humiliation, she sends one of his henchmen disguised as a golden deer to distract both Raghava and Shesh. Lankesh proceeds to abduct Janaki after hiring of her beauty from Suparnakha. Raghava and Shesh set out to free and rescue Janaki with the help of Vanara king Sugriva. His ideas, Jamban, Angad and Vajrang, along with the Vanarsena, Raghava asks Vajrang to go to Lanka and instill confidence in Janaki of his eventual arrival to Lanka. He flies to Lanka and lets Janaki know of her impending rescue. However, he is captured by Lankesh and Indrajit. His tale is set ablaze by him, but Vajrang proceeds to fly and destroy a portion of Lanka before flying back to Raghava and the Vanarsena. With the help of Varuna, the god of the sky, oceans and seas, Raghava and the Vanarsena create a bridge across the sea to Lanka. Raghava and his army successfully across the ocean to reach the source of Lanka. Meanwhile, Lankesh's brother Vibhishana is forced to leave Lanka because he had opposed Lankesh's decision to abduct Janaki. Vibhishana joins the ranks of Raghava's army and becomes his sworn ally. Lankesh is given a final ultimatum of bringing Janaki back of Raghava, but rejects it, paving the way to scrims. During the scrims, Shesh is mortally wounded by Indrajit. However, with the help of the Sanjeevani mountain, brought back by Vajrang, they are able to revive and cure him. They embark on war at Lankesh place, attacking in three separate directions at the same time. The first attack is led by Sugriva and Jaman along with the Vanar Sena at the entrance of Lankesh place. Because of the advanced artillery and weaponry available at Lankesh disposal, many Vanaras are slain. However, the tide turns with Raghava providing air support. With the help of Vajrang, the second attack is led by Shesh, Vibhishana and Angad to kill Indrajit. Shesh proceeds to attack Indrajit, though he is stabbed by him. He successfully kills him. The two attacks are successful in overpowering Lankesh's army. The third attack is initiated where Kumbhakarna is awoken from his deep slumber. Raghava and Shesh successfully kill him when he overpowers Vajrang. With no other option left, Lankesh decides to enter the battlefield. The final battle takes place where Raghava manages to subdue and kill Lankesh. After coming to the realization that Lankesh can only be slain in between day and night, Janaki is set free. Raghava, Shesh and Janaki complete their 14-year-long exile and return back to Kosala, where Raghava is crowned as the king of Ayodhya with Janaki as his queen. Cast: Prabhas as Raghava, the seventh avatar of Lord Vishnu and the barrier prince of Kosala, who lives a simple life in the forest with his wife and brother, dubbed by Sharad Kelkar in Hindi. Kirti Senan as Janaki, avatar of goddess Lakshmi, Raghav's wife who is abducted by Lankesh. Saif Ali Khan as Ravana, Lankesh the antagonist demon king of Sri Lanka. He sports 10 heads and has numerous powers including superhuman strength and size alteration, dubbed by P. Ravi Shankar in Telugu and Tamil. Sunny Singh as Shesh, Raghava younger brother and avatar of Sheshnag. Devdatta Nage as Vajrang, a close friend to the brothers and a deity resembling a monkey. Known for his invulnerability and strength, he has similar abilities to Lankesh. Vatsal Seth as Indrajit, Sonal Chauhan as Mandodari, Siddhant Karnik as Vibhishana, Lankesh's brother who opposed his decision to abduct Janaki, Ayesha Madhukar as Sarama, Tejasri Pandit as Suparmukha, Demon Shesh and Lankesh's sister, Krishna Kautani as Dasaratha, Raghav's father and the king of Kosala, Sonali Khare as Kaikeyi, Raghav's big stepmother who forces exile, Lavi Pajani as Kumbhakarna, another brother and henchman of Lankesh known for his strength and appetite, Ajit Siddhai as Prahasta, Asha Sharma as Shabri, Urvi Singh as the young Sabri, Vijay as Anand as Brahma, Neha Khan as Trijata, Rehana Khan as Maricha, Gaurav Walia as Sugriva, Manohar Pandey as Angad, Rupesh Yadav as Amban, Kaustav Sinha as Nala, Saurav Thakre as Nila, Prashant Uthale as Shuka, Rajesh K. Salhotra as Dhakardasur. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? आई होप सब अच्छे होंगे। तो फ्रेंड्स, आगे बढ़ने से पहले अगर अभी तक आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज़ आप चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में नोटिफिकेशन बेल को ऑल सेट पर सेट कीजिए ताकि जब भी मैं कोई नई वीडियो डालूं तो उसका नोटिफिकेशन आप लोगों तक सबसे पहले पहुँच सके और फिर आप हमारी वीडियो को आसानी से देख पाएँ। धन्यवाद। आदि पुरुष। फर्स्ट मैन इज अ 2023 इंडियन मैथोलॉजिकल एक्शन फिल्म बेस्ड ऑन द हिंदू एपिक रामायणा. द फिल्म इज डायरेक्टेड एंड को रिटन बाई ओम रावत एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई टी सीरीज एंड रेट्रो फिल्म शॉट सिमुलेटेनसली इन हिंदी एंड तेलुगु. द फिल्म फीचर्स प्रभास सैफ अली खान, कीर्ति सेनन, सन्नी सिंह एंड देवदत्ता नागे. डायरेक्टेड बाई ओम रावत. रिटन बाई स्क्रीन प्ले ओम रावत. डायलॉग्स मनोज मुंतासिर. बेस्ड ऑन रामायणा बाई वाल्मीकि. प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई भूषण कुमार, कृष्ण कुमार, ओम रावत, प्रसाद सुटर, राजेश नायर. स्टारिंग प्रभास, कीर्ति सेनन, सैफ अली खान, सन्नी सिंह, देवत्ता नागे. सिनेमेटोग्राफी कार्तिक पलानी. एडिटेड बाई अपूर्वा मोटीवाले, आशीष मठारे. म्यूजिक बाई स्कोर संचित बलहारा, अंकित बलहारा. सॉन्ग्स अजय अतुल, सचेत परंपरा. प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज टी सीरीज फिल्म्स, रेट्रो फिल्म. डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई ए फिल्म्स हिंदी, यूवी क्रिएशंस तेलुगु, पीपल मीडिया फैक्ट्री तेलुगु, के आर जी स्टूडियोज कन्नाडा. रिलीज डेट 16 जून 2023. रनिंग टाइम 179 मिनट्स. कंट्री इंडिया. लैंग्वेज हिंदी तेलुगु. बजट 500 to 700 करोड़. बॉक्स ऑफिस 353-450 करोड़. द फिल्म वॉज अनाउंस्ड इन अगस्त 2020 थ्रू एन ऑफिशियल मोशन पोस्टर. प्रिंसिपल फोटोग्राफी विच टुक प्लेस प्राइमरली इन मुंबई. कमेंस्ड इन फेबरी 2021 एंड एंडेड इन नवंबर 2021. द फिल्म्स म्यूजिक इज कंपोज बाई अजय अतुल. आदि पुरुष इज बजट एट 500 करोड़ $ 63 मिलियन. रुपये 700 करोड़ $ 88 मिलियन. प्लेसिंग इट इन द लिस्ट ऑफ मोस्ट एक्सपेंसिव इंडियन फिल्म्स. आदि पुरुष वॉज रिलीज ऑन 16 जून 2023 टू नेगेटिव रिव्यूज फ्रॉम क्रिटिक हु क्रिटिसाइज द फिल्म्स स्क्रीन प्ले, डायलॉग्स एंड विजुअल्स. एम्ब्रेज्ड एज अ बॉक्स ऑफिस बॉम्ब. प्लॉट. थाउजेंड्स ऑफ ईयर्स एगो द रक्षा किंग ऑफ लंका लंकेश ऑब्टेन अ बून फ्रॉम ब्रह्मा द गुड ऑफ क्रिएशन विद विच द ही कैन नॉट बी स्लेन बाय द गॉड्स और डेमोन्स ड्यूरिंग डे और नाइट दस मेकिंग हिम इनविजिबल इलेश्वर एल्सवेयर. मैनी ईयर्स आफ्टरवर्ड्स इन द किंगडम ऑफ अयोध्या किंग दशरथ ऑफ कौशला exiles his son Raghava for 14 years to fulfill his promise to his wife Kekai, Raghava's stepmother, that their son Bharat would ascend the throne. Raghava accepts the exile and leaves for the wilderness in the forest of Panchvati near the river Godavari alongside his wife Janaki and brother Shesh. लंकेश सिस्टर द रक्षासी सुपर खां ट्राइज टू सेड्यूस राघवा इन टू मैरिंग हर एंड अटैम्प्ट टू टेक जानकीज लाइफ बट आफ्टर अ फेल्ड अटैम्प्ट सी एंड्स अप विद अ डिसफिगर्ड नोज अपॉन हायरिंग ऑफ हिज सिस्टर्स ह्यूमिलिएशन सी सेंड्स वन ऑफ हिज हिंसमैन डिसगाइज्ड एज अ गोल्डन डियर to distract both Raghava and says Lankesh proceeds to abduct Janaki after hiring of her beauty from Suparnakha. Raghava and says set out to free and rescue Janaki with the help of Vanara King Sugriva. His ideas Jamban, Angad and Vajrang along with the Vanarsena Raghava asks Bajrang to go to Lanka and instill confidence in Janaki. Of his eventual arrival to Lanka, he flies to Lanka and lets Janaki know of her impending rescue. However, he is captured by Lankesh's son Indrajit. His tale is set ablaze by him. बजरंग प्रोसीड टू फ्लाई एंड डिस्ट्रॉय अ पोर्शन ऑफ लंका बिफोर फ्लाइंग बैक टू राघवा एंड द वानर सेना विद द हेल्प ऑफ वरुणा द गॉड ऑफ द स्काई ओशियंस एंड सीज राघवा एंड द वानर सेना क्रिएट अ ब्रिज अक्रॉस द सी टू लंका राघवा एंड हिज आर्मी सक्सेसफुली अक्रॉस द ओशियन टू रीच द सोर्स ऑफ लंका मीनवाइल लंकेश ब्रदर विभीषणा इज फोर्स टू लीव लंका बिकॉज ही हैड अपोजिट लंकेश डिसीजन टू अबडक्ट जानकी विभीषणा जॉइंस द रैंक्स ऑफ राघव्स आर्मी एंड बिकम्स हिज श्रोन अली लंकेश इज गिवन अ फाइनल अल्टीमेटम ऑफ ब्रिंगिंग जानकी बैक ऑफ राघवा बट रिजेक्ट इट पेविंग द वे टू स्क्रीम्स ड्यूरिंग द स्क्रीम्स शीज इज मोर्टली बाउंडेड बाई इंद्रजीत हाउएवर विद द हेल्प ऑफ द संजीवनी माउंटेन ब्रॉड बैक बाई वजरंग दे आर एबल टू रिवाइव एंड क्योर हिम दे एम्बार्क ऑन वार एट लंकेश प्लेस अटैकिंग इन थ्री सेपरेट डायरेक्शंस एट द सेम टाइम द फर्स्ट अटैक इज लेड बाई सुग्रीव एंड जामन अलोंग विद द वानर सेना एट द एंट्रेंस ऑफ लंकेश प्लेस बिकॉज ऑफ द एडवांस्ड आर्टिलरी एंड वेपनरी अवेलेबल एट लंकेश डिस्पोजल मैनी वानरस आर स्लेन हाउएवर द टाइड टर्न्स विद राघवा प्रोवाइडिंग एयर सपोर्ट विद द हेल्प ऑफ बजरंग द सेकेंड अटैक इज लेड बाई सेज विभीषणा एंड अंगद टू किल इंद्रजीत सेज प्रोसीड्स टू अटैक इंद्रजीत थो ही इज stabbed by him he successfully kills him the two attacks are successful in overpowering lankesh army the third attack is initiated where kambakarna is awoken from his deep slumber raghava and say successfully kill him when he overpowers vajrang With no other option left, Lankesh decides to enter the battlefield. The final battle takes place where Raghava manages to subdue and kill Lankesh after coming to the realization that Lankesh can only whistle him in between day and night. Janki is set free, Raghava says, and Janki complete their 14-year-long exile and return back to Kosala where Raghava is crowned as the king of Ayodhya with Janki as his queen cast Prabhas as Raghava the seventh avatar of Lord Vishnu and the barrier prince of Kosala who lives a simple life in the forest with his wife and brother dubbed by Sharad Kelkar in Hindi Kirti Senan as Janki, avatar of goddess Lakshmi, Raghav's wife who is abducted by Lankesh. Saif Ali Khan as Ravana, Lankesh the antagonist demon king of Sri Lanka. He sports 10 heads and has numerous powers including superhuman strength and size alteration dubbed by P. Ravi Shankar in Telugu and Tamil. Sunny Singh as Shesh Raghava, younger brother and avatar of Sheshnag. Devdatta Nage as Bajrang, a close friend to the brothers and a deity resembling a monkey. Known for his invulnerability and strength, he has similar abilities to Lankesh. Vatsal Seth as Indrajit, Sonal Chauhan as Mandodari. Siddhant Karnik as Vibhishana Lankesh brother who opposed his decision to abduct Janki. Ayesha Madhukar as Sarama. Tejasri Pandit as Suparmukha and Demonstrations and Lankesh sister. Krishna Kautini as Dasaratha, Raghav's father and the king of Kosala. Sonali Khare as Kaikeyi, Raghav's big stepmother who forces exile. Lavi Pajani as Kumbhakarna, Another brother and henchman of Lankesh known for his strength and appetite. Ajit Siddhai as Prahasta, Asha Sharma as Shabri, Urvi Singh as the young Sabri, Vijay as Anand as Brahma, Neha Khan as Trijata, Rehana Khan as Maricha, Gaurav Walia as Sugriva, Manohar Pandey as Angad, Rupesh Yadav as Amban, Kaustav Sinha as Nala, Saurav Thakre as Nila, Prashant Uthale as Shuka, Rajesh K. Salhotra as Dhakardasur. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? आई होप सब अच्छे होंगे। तो फ्रेंड्स, आगे बढ़ने से पहले अगर अभी तक आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज़ आप चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में नोटिफिकेशन बेल को ऑल सेट पर सेट कीजिए ताकि जब भी मैं कोई नई वीडियो डालूं तो उसका नोटिफिकेशन आप लोगों तक सबसे पहले पहुँच सके और फिर आप हमारी वीडियो को आसानी से देख पाएँ। धन्यवाद। आदि पुरुष फर्स्ट मैन इज अ 2023 इंडियन मैथोलॉजिकल एक्शन फिल्म बेस्ड ऑन द हिंदू एपिक रामायणा। द फिल्म इज डायरेक्टेड एंड को रिटन बाई ओम रावत एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई टी सीरीज एंड रेट्रो फिल्म शॉट सिमुलेटेनसली इन हिंदी एंड तेलुगु। द फिल्म फीचर्स प्रभास सैफ अली खान, कीर्ति सेनन, सन्नी सिंह एंड देवदत्ता नागे। डायरेक्टेड बाई ओम रावत। रिटन बाई स्क्रीन प्ले ओम रावत। डायलॉग्स मनोज मुंतासिर। बेस्ड ऑन रामायणा बाई वाल्मीकि। प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई भूषण कुमार, कृष्ण कुमार, ओम रावत, प्रसाद सुटर, राजेश नायर। स्टारिंग प्रभास, कीर्ति सेनन, सैफ अली खान, सन्नी सिंह, देवत्ता नागे। सिनेमेटोग्राफी कार्तिक पलानी। एडिटेड बाई अपूर्वा मोटीवाले, आशीष मठारे। म्यूजिक वाई स्कोर संचित बलहारा, अंकित बलहारा। सॉन्ग्स अजय अतुल, सचेत परंपरा। प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज टी सीरीज फिल्म्स, रेट्रो फिल्म। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई ए फिल्म्स हिंदी, यूवी क्रिएशंस तेलुगु, पीपल मीडिया फैक्ट्री तेलुगु, के आर जी स्टूडियोज कन्नाडा। रिलीज डेट 16 जून 2023। रनिंग टाइम 179 मिनट्स। कंट्री इंडिया। लैंग्वेज हिंदी तेलुगु। बजट 500 to 700 करोड़। बॉक्स ऑफिस 353-450 करोड़। द फिल्म वॉज अनाउंस्ड इन अगस्त 2020 थ्रू एन ऑफिशियल मोशन पोस्टर। प्रिंसिपल फोटोग्राफी विच टुक प्लेस प्राइमरली इन मुंबई। Commenced in February 2021 and ended in November 2021. The film's music is composed by Ajay Atul. Adi Purush is budget at 500 crore US dollar 63 million rupees 700 crore US dollar 88 million, placing it in the list of most expensive Indian films. Adi Purush was released on 16 June 2023 to negative reviews from critics who criticized the film's screenplay, dialogues and visuals. Embraced as a box office bomb. Plot. Thousands of years ago, the Raksha king of Lanka, Lankesh, obtained a boon from Brahma, the god of creation, with which he cannot be slain by the gods or demons during day or night, thus making him invisible elsewhere. Many years afterwards, in the kingdom of Ayodhya, King Dashrath of Kosala exiles his son Raghava for 14 years to fulfill his promise to his wife Kekai, Raghava's stepmother, that their son Bharat would ascend the throne. Raghava accepts the exile and leaves for the wild wilderness in the forest of Panchvati near the river Godavari alongside his wife Janaki and brother Shesh. Lankesh's sister, the Rakshasi, Super Khan tries to seduce Raghava into marrying her and attempts to take Janki's life, but after a failed attempt, she ends up with a disfigured nose. Upon hearing of his sister's humiliation, he sends one of his henchmen disguised as a golden deer to distract both Raghava and his Lankesh proceeds to abduct Janki after hiring of her beauty from Suparnakha. Raghava and Shesh set out to free and rescue Janki with the help of Vanara King Sugriva. His ideas, Jamban, Angad and Vajrang along with the Vanarsena, Raghava asks Vajrang to go to Lanka and instill confidence in Janki. Of his eventual arrival to Lanka, he flies to Lanka and lets Janki know of her impending rescue. However, he is captured by Lankeshan Indrajit. His tale is set ablaze by him, but Bajrang proceeds to fly and destroy a portion of Lanka before flying back to Raghava and the Vanarsena. With the help of Varuna, the god of the sky, oceans and seas, Raghava and the Vanarsena create a bridge across the sea to Lanka. Raghava and his army successfully across the ocean to reach the source of Lanka. Meanwhile, Lankesh's brother Vibhishana is forced to leave Lanka because he had opposed Lankesh's decision to abduct Janki. Vibhishana joins the ranks of Raghava's army and becomes his Shron Ali. Lankesh is given a final ultimatum of bringing Janki back of Raghava, but rejects it, paving the way to scrims. During the scrims, Shesh is mortally bounded by Indrajit. However, with the help of the Sanjeevani mountain brought back by Vajrang, they are able to revive and cure him. They embark on war at Lankesh place, attacking in three separate directions at the same time. The first attack is led by Sugriva and Jamban along with the Vanarsena at the entrance of Lankesh place. Because of the advanced artillery and weaponry available at Lankesh disposal, many Vanaras are slain. However, the tide turns with Raghava providing air support. With the help of Vajrang, the second attack is led by Shesh, Vibhishana and Angad to kill Indrajit. Shesh proceeds to attack Indrajit, though he is stabbed by him. He successfully kills him. The two attacks are successful in overpowering Lankesh's army. The third attack is initiated where Kumbhakarna is awoken from his deep slumber. Raghava and Shesh successfully kill him when he overpowers Vajrang. With no other option left, Lankesh decides to enter the battlefield. The final battle takes place where Raghava manages to subdue and kill Lankesh. After coming to the realization that Lankesh can only be slain in between day and night, Janki is set free. Raghava, Shesh and Janki complete their 14-year-long exile and return back to Kosala, where Raghava is crowned as the king of Ayodhya with Janki as his queen. Cast: Prabhas as Raghava, the seventh avatar of Lord Vishnu and the barrier prince of Kosala, who lives a simple life in the forest with his wife and brother, dubbed by Sharad Kelkar in Hindi. Kirti Senan as Janki, avatar of goddess Lakshmi, Raghav's wife who is abducted by Lankesh. सैफ अली खान एज रावणा, लंकेश द एंटागोनिस्ट डेमन किंग ऑफ श्रीलंका, ही स्पोर्ट टेन हेड्स एंड हैज रूमर्स पावर्स इंक्लूडिंग सुपर ह्यूमन स्ट्रेंथ एंड साइज अल्टरेशन, डब्ड वाई पी रविशंकर इन तेलुगू एंड तमिल, सनी सिंह एज शेष राघवा यंगर ब्रदर एंड अवतार ऑफ शेषनाग, देवदत्ता नागे एज बजरंग अ क्लोज फ्रेंड टू द ब्रदर्स एंड डिटी रिसेंबलिंग अ मंकी, नोन फॉर हिज इनविलिटी एंड स्ट्रेंथ ही हैज सिमिलर एबिलिटीज टू लंकेश, वत्सल सेठ एज इंद्रजीत, सोनल चौहान एज मंदोदरी, सिद्धांत कार्निक एज विभीषणा लंकेश ब्रदर हु अपोज हिज डिसीजन टू अबडक्ट जानकी, आयशा मधुकर एज सरामा, तेजस्वी पंडित एज सुपर्णखा डेमोनसिस एंड लंकेश सिस्टर, कृष्णा कॉटनी एज दशरथा राघव्स फादर एंड द किंग ऑफ कोसला, सोनाली खरे एज कैकई राघव्स बिग स्टेप मदर और हु फोर्सेस एग्जाइल, लवी पाजनी एज कुंभकर्णा अनोदर ब्रदर एंड हैंसमैन ऑफ लंकेश नोन फॉर हिज स्ट्रेंथ एंड एपिटेट, अजीत सिद्धाय एज प्रहस्ता, आशा शर्मा एज शबरी, उर्वी सिंह एज द यंग सबरी, विजय एज आनंद एज ब्रह्मा, नेहा खान एज त्रिजता, रेहाना खान एज मरीचा, गौरव वालिया एज सुग्रीवा, मनोहर पांडे एज अंगद, रूपेश यादव एज अम्बन, कौस्तव सिन्हा एज नाला, सौरभ ठाकरे एज नीला, प्रशांत उठाले एज शुका, राजेश के सल्होत्रा एज धाकड़दा सुर। हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? आई होप सब अच्छे होंगे। तो फ्रेंड्स, आगे बढ़ने से पहले अगर अभी तक आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज़ आप चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में नोटिफिकेशन बेल को ऑल सेट पर सेट कीजिए ताकि जब भी मैं कोई नई वीडियो डालूं तो उसका नोटिफिकेशन आप लोगों तक सबसे पहले पहुँच सके और फिर आप हमारी वीडियो को आसानी से देख पाएँ। धन्यवाद। आदि पुरुष फर्स्ट मैन इज अ 2023 इंडियन मैथोलॉजिकल एक्शन फिल्म बेस्ड ऑन द हिंदू एपिक रामायणा। द फिल्म इज डायरेक्टेड एंड को रिटन बाई ओम रावत एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई टी सीरीज एंड रेट्रो फिल्म शॉट सिमुलेटेनसली इन हिंदी एंड तेलुगु। द फिल्म फीचर्स प्रभास, सैफ अली खान, कीर्ति सेनन, सन्नी सिंह एंड देवदत्ता नागे। डायरेक्टेड बाई ओम रावत, रिटन बाई स्क्रीन प्ले ओम रावत, डायलॉग्स मनोज मुंतासिर, बेस्ड ऑन रामायणा बाई वाल्मीकि, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई भूषण कुमार, कृष्ण कुमार, ओम रावत, प्रसाद सुटर, राजेश नायर, स्टारिंग प्रभास, कीर्ति सेनन, सैफ अली खान, सन्नी सिंह, देवदत्ता नागे। सिनेमेटोग्राफी कार्तिक पलानी, एडिटेड बाई अपूर्वा मोटीवाले, आशीष मठारे, म्यूजिक बाई स्कोर संचित बलहारा, अंकित बलहारा, सॉन्ग्स अजय अतुल, सचेत परंपरा, प्रोडक्शन कंपनी टी सीरीज फिल्म्स, रेट्रो फिल्म, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई ए फिल्म्स हिंदी, यूवी क्रिएशंस तेलुगु पीपल मीडिया फैक्ट्री तेलुगु, के आर जी स्टूडियोज कन्नाडा। रिलीज डेट 16 जून 2023। रनिंग टाइम 179 मिनट्स। कंट्री इंडिया। लैंग्वेज हिंदी तेलुगु। बजट 500 to 700 करोड़। बॉक्स ऑफिस 353-450 करोड़। द फिल्म वॉज अनाउंस्ड इन अगस्त 2020 थ्रू एन ऑफिशियल मोशन पोस्टर, प्रिंसिपल फोटोग्राफी विच टुक प्लेस प्राइमरली इन मुंबई, कमेंस्ड इन फरवरी 2021 एंड एंडेड इन नवंबर 2021। द फिल्म्स म्यूजिक इज कंपोज्ड बाय अजय अतुल। आदि पुरुष इज बजट एट 500 करोड़, $ 63 मिलियन, रुपये 700 करोड़, $ 88 मिलियन, प्लेसिंग इट इन द लिस्ट ऑफ मोस्ट एक्सपेंसिव इंडियन फिल्म्स। आदि पुरुष वॉज रिलीज्ड ऑन 16 जून 2023 टू नेगेटिव रिव्यूज फ्रॉम क्रिटिक, who criticized the film's screenplay, dialogues and visuals, embraced as a box office bomb. Plot. Thousands of years ago, the Raksha king of Lanka, Lankesh, obtained a boon from Brahma, the god of creation, with which he cannot be slain by the gods or demons during day or night, thus making him invisible elsewhere. Many years afterwards, in the kingdom of Ayodhya, king Dashrath of Kosala exiles his son Raghava for 14 years to fulfill his promise to his wife Kaikeyi, Raghava's stepmother, that their son Bharat would ascend the throne. Raghava accepts the exile and leaves for the wilderness in the forest of Panchvati near the river Godavari, alongside his wife Janaki and brother Shesh. Lankesh's sister, the Rakshasi Suparkha, tries to seduce Raghava into marrying her and attempts to take Janaki's life, but after a failed attempt, she ends up with a disfigured nose. Upon hearing of his sister's humiliation, he sends one of his henchmen disguised as a golden deer to distract both Raghava and Shesh. Lankesh proceeds to abduct Janaki after hearing of her beauty from Suparnakha. Raghava and Shesh set out to free and rescue Janaki with the help of Vanara king Sugriva. His ideas, Jamban, Angad and Vajrang, along with the Vanarsena, Raghava asks Vajrang to go to Lanka and instill confidence in Janaki of his eventual arrival to Lanka. He flies to Lanka and lets Janaki know of her impending rescue. However, he is captured by Lankesh and Indrajit. His tale is set ablaze by him, but Bajrang proceeds to fly and destroy a portion of Lanka before flying back to Raghava and the Vanarsena. With the help of Varuna, the god of the sky, oceans and seas, Raghava and the Vanarsena create a bridge across the sea to Lanka. Raghava and his army successfully across the ocean to reach the source of Lanka. Meanwhile, Lankesh's brother Vibhishana is forced to leave Lanka because he had opposed Lankesh's decision to abduct Janaki. Vibhishana joins the ranks of Raghava's army and becomes his sworn ally. Lankesh is given a final ultimatum of bringing Janaki back of Raghava, but rejects it, paving the way to Skrims. During the Skrims, Shesh is mortally bounded by Indrajit. However, with the help of the Sanjeevani mountain brought back by Vajrang, they are able to revive and cure him. They embark on war at Lankesh place, attacking in three separate directions at the same time. The first attack is led by Sugriva and Jamban, along with the Vanarsena, at the entrance of Lankesh place. Because of the advanced artillery and weaponry available at Lankesh disposal, many Vanaras are slain. However, the tide turns, with Raghava providing air support. With the help of Vajrang, the second attack is led by Shesh, Vibhishana and Angad to kill Indrajit. Shesh proceeds to attack Indrajit, though he is stabbed by him. He successfully kills him. The two attacks are successful in overpowering Lankesh's army. The third attack is initiated, where Kumbhakarna is awoken from his deep slumber. Raghava and Shesh successfully kill him when he overpowers Bajrang. With no other option left, Lankesh decides to enter the battlefield. The final battle takes place where Raghava manages to subdue and kill Lankesh. After coming to the realization that Lankesh can only be slain in between day and night, Janki is set free. Raghava, Sesh and Janki complete their 14-year-long exile and return back to Kosala, where Raghava is crowned as the king of Ayodhya with Janki as his queen. Cast: Prabhas as Raghava, the seventh avatar of Lord Vishnu and the barrier prince of Kosala, who lives a simple life in the forest with his wife and brother, dubbed by Sharad Kelkar in Hindi. Kirti Senan as Janki, avatar of goddess Lakshmi, Raghav's wife, who is abducted by Lankesh. Saif Ali Khan as Ravana, Lankesh the antagonist demon king of Sri Lanka. He sports 10 heads and has numerous powers including superhuman strength and size alteration, dubbed by P. Ravi Shankar in Telugu and Tamil. Sunny Singh as Shesh, Raghava younger brother and avatar of Sheshnag. Devdatta Nage as Bajrang, a close friend to the brothers and a deity resembling a monkey. Known for his invulnerability and strength, he has similar abilities to Lankesh. Vatsal Seth as Indrajit, Sonal Chauhan as Mandodari, Siddhant Karnik as Vibhishana, Lankesh's brother who opposed his decision to abduct Janki, Ayesha Madhukar as Sarama, Tejasri Pandit as Suparmukha, and Demonstrations and Lankesh's sister, Krishna Kautini as Dasaratha, Raghav's father and the king of Kosala, Sonali Khare as Kaikai, Raghav's big stepmother who forces exile, Lavi Pajani as Kumkarna, another brother and henchman of Lankesh known for his strength and appetite, Ajit Siddhai as Prahasta, Asha Sharma as Shabri, Urvi Singh as the young Sabri, Vijay as Anand as Brahma, Neha Khan as Trijata, Rehana Khan as Maricha, Gaurav Walia as Sugriva, Manohar Pandey as Angad, Rupesh Yadav as Amban, Kaustav Sinha as Nala, Saurav Thakre as Nila, Prashant Uthale as Shuka, Rajesh K. Salhotra as Dhakardasur. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? आई होप सब अच्छे होंगे। तो फ्रेंड्स, आगे बढ़ने से पहले अगर अभी तक आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज़ आप चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में नोटिफिकेशन बेल को ऑल सेट पर सेट कीजिए ताकि जब भी मैं कोई नई वीडियो डालूं तो उसका नोटिफिकेशन आप लोगों तक सबसे पहले पहुँच सके और फिर आप हमारी वीडियो को आसानी से देख पाएँ। धन्यवाद। आदि पुरुष फर्स्ट मैन इज अ 2023 इंडियन mythological action film based on the Hindu epic Ramayana. The film is directed and co-written by Om Rao and produced by T-Series and Retro Films, shot simultaneously in Hindi and Telugu. The film features Prabhas, Saif Ali Khan, Kirti Senan, Sunny Singh and Devdatta Nage, directed by Om Rao, written by screenplay Om Rao, dialogues Manoj Muntashir, based on Ramayana by Valmiki, produced by Bhushan Kumar, Krishan Kumar, Om Rao, Prashad Sutar, Rajesh Nair, starring Prabhas, Kirti Senan, Saif Ali Khan, Sunny Singh, Devdatta Nage, cinematography Karthik Palani, edited by Apurva Motiwale, Ashish Mathare, म्यूजिक वाई स्कोर संचित वलहारा, अंकित वलहारा, सॉन्ग्स अजय अतुल, सचेत परंपरा, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज टी सीरीज फिल्म्स, रेट्रो फिल्म, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई ए फिल्म्स हिंदी, यूवी क्रिएशंस तेलुगु पीपल मीडिया फैक्ट्री तेलुगु के आर जी स्टूडियोज कन्नाडा। रिलीज डेट 16 जून 2023। रनिंग टाइम 179 मिनट्स। कंट्री इंडिया। लैंग्वेज हिंदी तेलुगु। बजट 500 to 700 करोड़। बॉक्स ऑफिस 353-450 करोड़। द फिल्म वॉज अनाउंस्ड इन अगस्त 2020 थ्रू एन ऑफिशियल मोशन पोस्टर। प्रिंसिपल फोटोग्राफी विच टुक प्लेस प्राइमरली इन मुंबई। कमेंस्ड इन फेबरी 2021 एंड एंडेड इन नवंबर 2021। द फिल्म्स म्यूजिक इज कंपोज बाई अजय अतुल। आदि पुरुष इज बजट एट 500 करोड़। $ 63 मिलियन। रुपये 700 करोड़। $ 88 मिलियन। प्लेसिंग इट इन द लिस्ट ऑफ मोस्ट एक्सपेंसिव इंडियन फिल्म्स। आदि पुरुष वॉज रिलीज ऑन 16 जून 2023 टू नेगेटिव रिव्यूज फ्रॉम क्रिटिक हु क्रिटिसाइज द फिल्म्स स्क्रीन प्ले डायलॉग्स एंड विजुअल्स। एम्ब्रेज्ड एज अ बॉक्स ऑफिस बॉम्ब। प्लॉट। थाउजेंड्स ऑफ ईयर्स एगो द रक्षा किंग ऑफ लंका लंकेश ऑब्टेन अ बून फ्रॉम ब्रह्मा द गुड ऑफ क्रिएशन विथ विच द ही कैन नॉट बी स्लेन बाय द गॉड्स और डेमोन्स ड्यूरिंग डे और नाइट दस मेकिंग हिम इनविजिबल इलेश्वर एल्सवेयर। मैनी ईयर्स आफ्टरवर्ड्स इन द किंगडम ऑफ अयोध्या किंग दशरथ ऑफ कौशला एक्साइल्स हिज सन राघवा फॉर 14 years टू फुलफिल हिज प्रॉमिस टू हिज वाइफ कैकई राघवाज स्टेप मदर दैट देयर सन भरत वुड एसेंड द थ्रोन। राघवा एक्सेप्ट द एक्साइल एंड लीव्स फॉर द वाइल्डरनेस इन द फॉरेस्ट ऑफ पंचवटी नियर द रिवर गोदावरी अलॉन्ग साइड हिज वाइफ जानकी एंड ब्रदर शेष। लंकेश सिस्टर द रक्षासी सुपर खां ट्राइज टू सेड्यूस राघवा इंटू मैरिंग हर एंड अटैम्प्ट टू टेक जानकीज लाइफ बट आफ्टर अ फेल्ड अटैम्प्ट शी एंड्स अप विद अ डिसफिगर्ड नोज। अपॉन हायरिंग ऑफ हिज सिस्टर्स ह्यूमिलिएशन शी सेंड्स वन ऑफ हिज हिंसमैन डिसगाइज्ड एज अ गोल्डन डियर टू डिस्ट्रैक्ट बोथ राघवा एंड शेष। लंकेश प्रोसीड्स टू अबडक्ट जानकी आफ्टर हायरिंग ऑफ हर ब्यूटी फ्रॉम सुपर्णखा। राघवा एंड शेष सेट आउट टू फ्री एंड रेस्क्यू जानकी विद द हेल्प ऑफ वनारा किंग सुग्रीवा। हिज आइडियाज जामवन अंगद एंड वजरंग अलोंग विद द वानर सेना राघवा आक्स बजरंग टू गो टू लंका एंड इंस्टिल कॉन्फिडेंस इन जानकी ऑफ हिज एवेंचुअल अराइवल टू लंका। ही फ्लाइज टू लंका एंड लेट्स जानकी नो ऑफ हर इम्पेंडिंग रेस्क्यू। हाउएवर ही इज कैप्चर्ड बाई लंकेश इंद्रजीत। हिज टेल इज सेट अब्लेज बाई हिम बट बजरंग प्रोसीड टू फ्लाई and destroy a portion of Lanka before flying back to Raghava and the Vanar Sena. With the help of Varuna, the god of the sky, oceans and seas, Raghava and the Vanar Sena create a bridge across the sea to Lanka. Raghava and his army successfully across the ocean to reach the source of Lanka. Meanwhile, Lankesh's brother Vibhishana is forced to leave Lanka because he had opposed Lankesh's decision to abduct Janki. Vibhishana joins the ranks of Raghav's army and becomes his sworn ally. Lankesh is given a final ultimatum of bringing Janki back of Raghava but rejects it, paving the way to Skrim's. During the scrims, Shes is mortally bounded by Indrajit. However, with the help of the Sanjeevani mountain brought back by Vajrang, they are able to revive and cure him. They embark on war at Lankesh place, attacking in three separate directions at the same time. The first attack is led by Sugriva and Jaman along with the Vanar Sena at the entrance of Lankesh place. Because of the advanced artillery and weaponry available at Lankesh's disposal, many Vanaras are slain. However, the tide turns with Raghava providing air support. With the help of Bajrang, the second attack is led by Shesh, Vibhishana and Angad to kill Indrajit. Shesh proceeds to attack Indrajit, though he is stabbed by him. He successfully kills him. The two attacks are successful in overpowering Lankesh's army. The third attack is initiated where Kumbhakarna is awoken from his deep slumber. Raghava and Shesh successfully kill him when he overpowers Bajrang. With no other option left, Lankesh decides to enter the battlefield. The final battle takes place where Raghava manages to subdue and kill Lankesh. After coming to the realization that Lankesh can only be slain in between day and night, Janaki is set free. Raghava, Shesh and Janaki complete their 14-year-long exile and return back to Kosala, where Raghava is crowned as the king of Ayodhya with Janaki as his queen. Cast: Prabhas as Raghava, the seventh avatar of Lord Vishnu and the barrier prince of Kosala, who lives a simple life in the forest with his wife and brother, dubbed by Sharad Kelkar in Hindi. Kirti Senan as Janaki, avatar of goddess Lakshmi, Raghav's wife who is abducted by Lankesh. Saif Ali Khan as Ravana, Lankesh the antagonist, demon king of Sri Lanka. He sports 10 heads and has numerous powers including superhuman strength and size alteration, dubbed by P. Ravi Shankar in Telugu and Tamil. Sunny Singh as Shesh, Raghava younger brother and avatar of Sheshnag. Devdatta Nage as Bajrang, a close friend to the brothers and a deity resembling a monkey. Known for his invulnerability and strength, he has similar abilities to Lankesh. Vatsal Seth as Indrajit, Sonal Chauhan as Mandodari, Siddhant Karnik as Vibhishana, Lankesh's brother who opposed his decision to abduct Janaki, Ayesha Madhukar as Sarama, Tejasri Pandit as Suparmukha, Demonstrations and Lankesh's sister, Krishna Kautini as Dasaratha, Raghav's father and the king of Kosala, Sonali Khare as Kaikai, Raghav's big stepmother who forces exile, Lavi Pajani as Kumbhakarna, another brother and henchman of Lankesh known for his strength and appetite, Ajit Siddhai as Prahasta, Asha Sharma as Shabri, Urvi Singh as the young Sabri, Vijay as Anand as Brahma, Neha Khan as Trijata, Rehana Khan as Maricha, Gaurav Walia as Sugriva, Manohar Pandey as Angad, Rupesh Yadav as Amban, Kaustav Sinha as Nala, Saurav Thakre as Nila, Prashant Uthale as Shuka, Rajesh K. Salhotra as Dhakardasur.